everyone. Welcome to day two of our workshop on basics of kitchen. Girls, kindly mute yourselves. Welcome to the second day of the workshop of basics of kitchen gardening. So yesterday we dealt with, what are the methods of composting and how can you use resources which are available at home to prepare your own compost. Today we'll move on to a very interesting session wherein you learn to grow your own greens, okay? We'll also be talking about, sunlight, understanding sunlight as per the season and as per your space which is available. Then we'll also learn about which herbs and which plants we can grow in this season and some seed sowing techniques, etc. So basically today it's going to be more of an hands-on experience. So when the demonstration starts, okay, I request all the participants to kindly switch on your videos, okay, so we can, actually have a very, very interactive workshop and we can see what exactly y'all are doing. Okay, so we get started. So Priyanka, over to you.
Hi, everyone. I would like if you all switch on your videos so that I can see you and I can interact with you. Otherwise, it'll be a little, boring or monotonous.
Yeah.
So Nisha, girls,
kindly switch on your videos, please. Yeah. Yeah, Priyanka, you want to share your PowerPoint?
Yeah, I will share. Shares with share screen, right?
Yeah. Just click on share screen.
So now it is okay.
Yes, perfect. Just switch on your PowerPoint. Yeah, mode.
Right. Yeah. So, good evening, everyone. I would like to hear your voices also as good evening and what you're expecting today. And if you have arranged your little pot or seeds, little home seeds to, do hands-on. So, anyone here to interact? Everyone is what? So on screen here, you can see organic gardening or natural gardening. Many people are doing this currently and many people are interested and almost we all are interested to grow some food in our small space. And in Mumbai, mostly we have balcony and window grills only. And we want to grow some healthy food. So I just want a little bit of our audience or our students, thumbs up or voice or video because everyone is switched off video mode.
Girls, let it be interactive. You all can put messages on the chat. You all can just kind of unmute and say hi to her. Hi, hello. Just let it be interactive. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So here on screen, what you all
can see. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Yaha screen pe, what you can see? Anyone can tell me?
We can see various vegetables.
Like what? Various, it's only two vegetables currently.
Amaranthus and bitter
gourd. This is, yes.
Amaranthus and bitter gourd.
And yes, it is bitter gourd and red amaranth. Lal march, jisko kehte hain, market mein khub available hota hai. To ye thoda hara bhi hai. Jitni dhoop lagti hai, utna wo usme color aata hai. Jo bhi waise colored vegetables hain, ya ye jo bitter gourd hai, ye to khair white variety hi hai. Because hamare jo agricultural institute hai wahan continue research chal rahe hain different grafting techniques, different vegetable seeds, different to make the food more sturdy for almost all season, because gourds are generally known as the summer vegetable plant, gourds and okra and many vegetable which is specifically grown in summers only. बट मुंबई इज ट्रॉपिकल एनवायरमेंट, सो यहाँ कुछ भी हम ट्राई और एक्सपेरिमेंट कर सकते हैं. सो वी विल स्टार्ट विद कि एवरी वन हैव क्या स्पेस आपके पास है और कितनी धूप आती है. यू शुड हैव यू नो आइडिया अबाउट द सनलाइट, हाउ मच सनलाइट आर विंडो रिसीव्स, एंड देन व्हाट आर टारगेट इज टू ग्रो. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ वी कैन ग्रो स्मॉल यू नो अमाउंट ऑफ फूड इन आवर विंडो गार्डन और बैल्कनी गार्डन. So if you have a balcony garden and if you receive minimum 1 to 2 hours of sunlight, minimum, if there is no even 1 hour of sunlight, like you can experiment with microgreens, but to grow greens or any kind of vegetable, we need minimum 2 hours of good sunlight. So if we have no sunlight, then we can like try like very less vegetables or greens, like बहुत कम सनलाइट में ओनली वन वेजिटेबल और ग्रीन सर्वाइव्स, वन और टू, दैट इज काइंड ऑफ दिस मालाबार स्पिनच. सो वी हैव टू वॉच एंड ऑब्जर्व आवर सनलाइट. तो अभी जैसे कि इफ यू वांट टू ग्रो पालक, स्पिनच, एमरैंथ, मेथी, कोरिएंडर और यू नो एनी ग्रीन लाइक रेडिश, मस्टर्ड ग्रीन, so we need minimum 2 hours of sunlight, morning or afternoon sun. Morning sunlight is best. If we receive morning sunlight in our windows, that is best sunlight. And if we don't receive morning sunlight, even afternoon sun will be okay if we are receiving for 2 hours for the greens. But if we want to grow brinjal, okra, we want to grow, you know, like this sponge gourd, ridge gourd, bitter gourd. So all the squash and melon variety, jo bhi hamare ye gilka vilka hai, Marathi mein bolte hain. And this cherry tomato, to 2 hours sunlight mein, it may perform okay. Cherry tomato, which we eat in salad, and you can save seeds from cherry tomatoes. जो चेरी टोमेटो हम मार्केट से लाते हैं उसके सीड्स आप सेव कर सकते हैं एंड आप उसे उगा सकते हैं. यू कैन ग्रो द चेरी टोमेटो फ्रॉम द मार्केट बॉट चेरी टोमेटो सीड्स बाय सेविंग इट बाय वॉशिंग इट एंड ड्राइंग इट एंड जर्मिनेटिंग इट इन कोकोपीट. सो टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट दैट. अभी दिस इज द यू नो सनलाइट हमने बात की कि सनलाइट मिनिमम 1 to 2 hours वी नीड for growing anything, and the basic sunlight like 1 to 2 hours if we receive, though we can grow all the greens and herbs like lemongrass little bit and mint. So in another slides I have given the lemongrass and the mint or a spearmint and other tulsi, different variety of basil and tulsi, how we can grow in a 2 hours or 3 hours of sunlight. But leafy greens are easy to grow in 2 to 3 hours of sunlight. Otherwise, if we want to experiment with growing, you know, cauliflower, cabbage, minimum 2 to 4 hours sunlight is required to grow cauliflower, cabbage, and radish. Radish may be niche jo hamara, you know, radish is a root vegetable, and niche jo uske wo ek form hota hai root. उसके लिए भी गुड अमाउंट ऑफ सनलाइट चाहिए. अदरवाइज इफ यू आर ओके विद द रेडिश ग्रीन्स ओनली, कि उसके ग्रीन्स हो रहे हैं और नीचे पतली सी रूट है एंड देयर इज नो रेडिश फॉर्मिंग, देन 1 to 2 hours ऑफ सनलाइट इज ओके फॉर द रेडिश. सो यू ऑल कैन राइट इट डाउन ऑल्सो. सो अभी क्या है इन मुंबई, दिस इज द सीजन. अभी हम बात करते हैं सीजन की. तो दिस इज दिसंबर लाइक जो सीजन है अभी फाइनल दिसंबर गया, अब जनवरी आ रहा है. तो वी कैन ट्राई मतलब ग्रोइंग स्पिनच एंड मेथी एंड ऑल, बट इसका सीजन सिर्फ वही जनवरी एक महीना या फरवरी लास्ट तक रहेगा, मतलब दैट जैन एंड फैब, बिकॉज मार्च विल बी टू हॉट इन मुंबई टू सर्वाइव स्पिनच एंड मेथी. बट स्टिल इफ यू हैव लिटिल शेड एंड लिटिल सनलाइट, देन वी कैन grow the spinach and methi also till March. But for the winter greens, now January is approaching, new year is coming, so we can try spinach, we can try mustard greens, we can try this radish greens, we can try all the things which we can get easily in our houses. Spinach, yeah, obviously you will not get the spinach seeds in our house, because spinach seed is not a kind of spice seed, but many spices like mustard we use as a foreign, and methi we use. So all these seeds we can use as this green growing from our masala dabba container. We can use it as a growing like a green. So for this, this is the good season, like December or January. But the season started in November in Mumbai. November or you can say like September, November. Like after August, when rain stops and climate comes down, like little bit of chill or winter feeling comes in Mumbai, that time is a good to grow winter greens in Mumbai, because Mumbai is not about the cold. तो विंटर तो यहाँ ऐसा होता नहीं है कि हाँ विंटर है और विंटर ग्रीन्स वी शुड यू नो बहुत ज्यादा टाइम के लिए ऐसे पुणे एंड अदर विलेज एरिया हैव लिटिल मोर विंटर फील एंड लिटिल मोर यू नो डिप इन टेम्परेचर सो दे ग्रो इट वेरी नाइसली बट इन आवर होम्स वी हैव नॉट टू डिप इन टेम्परेचर इफ वी सी इन आवर मोबाइल्स द टेम्परेचर इज लाइक 30 डिग्री स्टिल So to start the winter leafy green like spinach, methi, and this mustard radish, we should have started in November only. But now it's December and Jan also. But we can try growing that. And this is also very good season if you want to grow and if you want to experiment growing food on your window garden. So get hold of good quality bitter gourd seed. And bitter gourd seeds you can get from good, from any good online. And specifically, I will say that ICMR seeds you use, Indian Institute of whatever agricultural institute we have. You call them nearby. We have in some Pune or Nashik, in Maharashtra, some one or two agricultural institute, universities are there. You can talk to them, you can call them, or if your relative lives there, so you can talk to the relatives. There are many, many new invention and research is going on about seeds. So you can talk to them and ask, ki, I want to grow something in a pot. So I want some hybrid variety of seed which can grow nicely in pot. Because the heirloom variety of seeds are not very easily available also. And they don't do good in pots. They are very good for the ground growing or doing experiments on a terrace garden. Or to grow in the terrace garden, like terrace garden mein agar hamara kya hai, pot mein hum nahi ugate generally. Terrace garden mein we just make the layout and we start growing food. So you can inquire about the summer vegetables. January is good season to start summer vegetable because whatever you will sow, these plants are big plants like bitter gourd, or big tomatoes, or this bottle gourd, sponge gourd, ridge gourd. I have grown ridge gourd very successfully. Just we call gilka or turai. Sorry. So this bitter gourd and all the gourd.
Ma'am, you have muted yourself actually.
Priyanka, it's on mute. Just unmute.
Oh, sorry. I think mera haath is pe tha. And
yeah.
Then. So, aap agricultural institutes hain. You can try from there also or online also you can get. So, all these like abhi chili ke bhi season aa rahe hain. So, chili is a very, humble plant. And chili ka bhi season bahut heated time tak nahi rehta. So still you can try germinating some chili seeds. Like it's a kind of experiment and fun. Because I will not suggest buying chili seeds or buying any seed. For now, you can start with this. Chilies germinate in cocopeat or soft soil. Try germinating chilies from your kitchen. जो भी रेड चिली आप लाते हो या जो कश्मीरी चिली होती है कलर के लिए आपकी मम्मी मसाले में यूज करते हैं एंड यू नो तो कश्मीरी चिली है और रेड चिली है जो नॉर्मल चिली है उसके सीड्स निकाल देते हैं मोस्टली हाउसेस में तो वो सीड भी यू कैन ट्राई जर्मिनेटिंग बट अभी जनवरी से थोड़ा हीट, धीरे धीरे थोड़ी हीट इंक्रीज होगी मुंबई में. सो आई विल सजेस्ट स्टार्ट यू नो सोइंग द इन स्मॉल स्मॉल पॉट, द बिकॉज द नर्सरी बनाते हैं. जब हम छोटे बड़े सीड्स लगाते हैं तो उनकी नर्सरी बनाते हैं, एंड जब हम ग्रीन्स लगाते हैं, व्हेन वी ग्रो ग्रीन्स, तो ग्रीन्स के लिए हम डायरेक्ट सो करते हैं क्योंकि उसे उखाड़ के फिर दोबारा नहीं लगाते. बट व्हेन वी ग्रो बिग वेजिटेबल्स लाइक बिटर गोर्ड, लाइक टमेटोज, लाइक दिस ब्रिंजॉल, लाइक रिज गोर्ड और ओकरा, सो वी मेक नर्सरीज. एंड वंस इन नर्सरी सीड इज स्टेब्लिश्ड and the seedling is coming out and it is sturdy and big enough, then we I will talk about later transplanting. Then we transplant the seedlings in a bigger pot with good quality of soil, and the soil every vegetable requires. In that way we make the soil and we use that soil so to grow such kind of plant. So now you can write it down that January or December last or January first week is the season to start the summer vegetable. So it will take minimum 20 days to germinate, and to if the seeds are good quality they will germinate, and they will in 20 to 30 days, it will take 1 month, they will be a good quality of small seedling in a 1 month. So in second month you can transplant the seedling and your plant will grow nicely. By February last it will start giving fruit. So any summer vegetable, if you want to start, you can start now. So there is a season. So this is now the winter season has finished in mostly like by January last, it will be winter season. Mostly it will be considered as, so winter crop will mostly, you know, die, or winter crop will go in a bolting or seeding. Jaise ki abhi any, you know, person who is growing palak or growing methi, so by January last or February start, the methi will start having seeds. Coriander will start having seed. The palak will start having seed, the flower and seed. So when the greens or jo edible greens hote hain, winter greens hote hain, usme jab seed aane lagta hai, it means that ki ab usse uska season khatm ho raha hai. So today this is that you know, choosing right space in your garden. So aapke garden mein whatever you know sunlight is coming, jitne bhi jagah mein sunlight aa rahi hai, wahan aapko you have to observe and write it down in your notebook every day ki kitne se kitne der tak sunlight rehti hai aur kitni der ke liye rehti hai, or then you can write it down that in this sunlight what I can grow. And you can ask me also by messages or WhatsApp, or you can tell me also ki I have this space and this much sunlight comes, so I can tell you accordingly and how big. So now we will talk about that you know, a season and sunlight. We have talked ki jo bhi hamare winter greens hain wo start, winter vegetables hain, November mein start, we should have started in November. Otherwise now this is the time to start the this summer vegetables, big vegetable. Amaranth bhi you can start like January 1st or January middle mein, you can start sowing amaranth green. So amaranth is the summer green. So summers mein mostly ek hi green bahut hi efficiently hota hai. Mumbai is a humid and tropical climate. That is the chavli and the hara march. Hara wala amaranth ek aata hai aur lal amaranth, lal march. तो ये समर्स की ग्रीन्स हैं, इसको समर के लिए उगाते हैं, इसका परफॉर्मेंस काफी अच्छा होता है समर में. तो दैट यू कैन स्टार्ट, एंड द सीड आल्सो विल बी, दिस अमरांथ सीड विल बी इजीली अवेलेबल इन नियर बाय नर्सरीज और नियर बाय यू नो द एनी पर्सन हु इज सेलिंग पॉट्स और प्लांट्स, यू कैन आस्क देम, तो दे विल गिव यू द अमरांथ सीड. Because amaranth में ऐसा quality generally you know degrade नहीं होता. If you put the seed, अगर seed fresh है तो वो germinate होना ही होना है. That is like there is no chance to not getting germinate. So amaranth or any greens के लिए now we... now we will talk about the this you know pot size. कि क्या पॉट साइज, कितने में क्या उगाना है, नहीं उगाना है, या कोई भी जो ऑर्नामेंटल प्लांट है. ऑर्नामेंटल वी विल नॉट टॉक अबाउट टू मच, वी विल टॉक अबाउट द फूड प्लांट. सो जो ग्रीन्स हम उगाते हैं, कोई भी ग्रीन, भले हो अमरैंथ हो, पालक है, एंड दिस यू नो मेथी, कुरिएंडर एंड मस्टर्ड, ऑल दीज ग्रीन्स, चवली. तो इसके लिए 5 inch, जो 5 inch का एक डेप्थ होता है, दिस लाइक अगर इतना इतना इंच इतना गहरा है, सो दैट विल ऑल्सो डू. और लाइक उससे भी थोड़ा सा, मतलब 5 inch मैक्सिमम और 6 inch डेप्थ होनी चाहिए जो उसका गहराई है. एंड देन शैलो और स्क्वायर, वो जो जो भी ग्रीन्स हम लगा रहे हैं उसकी पॉट चौड़े और स्क्वायर होने चाहिए, मतलब काफी यू नो, क्योंकि उसका वॉल्यूम, ग्रीन्स का वॉल्यूम हम ज्यादा लेते हैं क्योंकि वी हैव टू कुक द ग्रीन्स, वी हैव टारगेट टू ग्रो ग्रीन्स बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट टू कुक द ग्रीन्स. सो वी हैव टू, यू ग्रो इट इन एनी वेजिटेबल, यू हैव टू ग्रो लाइक इन 3-4 पॉट्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू ग्रो ओकरा इवन. And you have a small window garden and you are getting 2-3 hours of sunlight, and you keep writing your questions because, you know, if you get, if you forget, you know, and if you skip the questions or something, so then you will realize that ki are abhi to ye questions chale gaye and main kya puchun. So I was talking about jo bhi greens hai aapke, and whatever greens or any vegetable, if you want to grow in a 4-5 pot. Because you are growing edible, that means edible or food garden, that means that you want to cook it, you want to eat it. So that should be sufficient for your family, like minimum family of 2 or 3. So that should be little, you know, look good. Ki ha, itna, this much of amaranth I harvested, this much of palak I harvested. So if you want to grow methi or grow palak or grow amaranth, so you have to grow it in minimum 3-4 shallow and 5-6 inch container, and this square, this size, like, you know, this big. You have, I think many of you have been visiting nurseries and you must have seen this milk crate jaisa containers hote hai na, milk crate versus square pots aate hai nurseries ke paas. So those pots are very ideal to grow greens. Otherwise, like many times we get this thermocol packing, square packings in some of the, you know, item we buy. So those thermocol packing also are the good rectangular. Agar packing hai, to aap usme dal ke soil aur niche hold karke, you can grow greens. I will not say that buy or, but I'm saying to recycle the thing. So right, currently, like till now, if you have any questions, you can ask me.
Oh, ma'am, I have a question. I mean, I actually want to ask something.
Please put your video on, so I will see also, like, what and tell me your name also.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm Harshita.
Yeah, hi, Harshita.
Hello, ma'am. So ma'am, actually I had sowed palak seeds in my pot last January, and they actually never grew. I mean, they started, I sowed it in January, and then I think the seedlings started coming in around March, but they never grew into a full-formed spinach.
Yeah, I will tell you why, what could be the reason. Look, I will show you. Can you see this palak seeds?
Yes, ma'am.
So these seeds, this is visible nicely?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
So palak or coriander is, you know, these seeds are very hard seed. You know? They are hard seed and they take minimum 8 to 10 days to germinate, minimum. And if your pot is getting dry in between, जैसे कि वेन एवर द सीड्स यू इफ यू आर सोइंग एनी काइंड ऑफ सीड द सॉइल शुड नॉट गेट ड्राई. अगर सॉइल ड्राई हो रहा है, फिर आप पानी डाल रहे हो, फिर 2-3 दिन ड्राई हो गया, फिर आपने पानी डाला, फिर 2-3 दिन लग रहा है कि ऐसा ड्राई है, और तो उस तरह से वो सीड कभी जर्मिनेट जल्दी होगा नहीं. क्योंकि पालक एंड एनी, मोस्टली रेड अमरैंथ को इतना प्रॉब्लम नहीं होता. अमरैंथ इज वेरी टाइनी सीड. अमरैंथ सीड देखा है, तो जो बहुत ही छोटे सीड्स होते हैं उनको प्रॉब्लम नहीं है क्योंकि उनके थोड़ी सी भी नमी सॉइल में रहती है तो दे गेट जर्मिनेट. बट द बिगर सीड्स लाइक स्पिनिच, लाइक कोरिएंडर, और हार्ड भी होते हैं. कोरिएंडर भी हार्ड होता है, स्पिनिच भी वेरी हार्ड सीड. तो इफ यू आर सोइंग स्पिनिच इन कोरिएंडर और उसको एक अच्छा लेयर सॉइल से यू हैव टू कवर इट, यू नो, विद गुड लेयर ऑफ सॉइल, बिकॉज अदरवाइज द सीड इज बिग. एंड वॉटरिंग के समय भी जब हमारा पानी हम ऐसे देते हैं ना तो डिस्प्लेस हो जाता है सॉइल. हैव यू सीन द सॉइल डिस्प्लेसिंग एंड सीड इज विजिबल? सो दैट शुड नॉट हैपन. क्योंकि अगर आपका सीड डिस्प्लेस हो रहा है एंड सॉइल डिस्प्लेस हो रहा है, जैसे कि हम बोलते हैं ना फ्लड आता है तो सॉइल डिस्प्लेस हो जाता है, या वॉट एवर वॉटरिंग वी आर डूइंग इन आर पॉट्स एंड वो वॉटर की फोर्स से द टॉप कवर ऑफ द सॉइल इज गोइंग आउट और वो इधर उधर सॉइल हो रहा है एंड सीड इज नो नाउ सीड इज विजिबल. So in that way, it is very tricky to germinate the spinach or germinate the any kind of seed. So there is a trick in in Varanasi people do, because in Varanasi it's too harsh winter. So for the especially they do it for coriander and palak. So whenever they make a bed or in grow in a pot. They put the seed, like they fill the pot with the top, एकदम ऊपर तक soil से fill कर लेते हैं, बहुत ही छोटा, बहुत थोड़ा छोड़ के, and then they put the seeds अच्छे से evenly spread करके, then they just pat the soil, काफी अच्छे से उसे pat करते हैं, and then again little bit cover the seed with the soil, and then they cover it with jute bag, गीला jute bag, you know that गीला moist. उससे क्या होता है, वॉटरिंग करने के बाद, यू नो दैट सीड डालने से पहले वेन एवर यू आर फिलिंग योर पॉट विद द सॉइल यू हैव टू वेट द सॉइल, यू हैव टू यू नो वॉटर द सॉइल. व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग दिस, बिकॉज अगर आपका टॉप सॉइल जो नीचे के सॉइल है वो गीला हो जाएगा, ऑलरेडी गीला है, इट हैज मॉइस्चर, देन यू आर पुटिंग द सीड एंड देन ऑन टॉप यू आर पुटिंग द ड्राई और गीला सॉइल से ही आप ढक दो. तुरंत जो वॉटरिंग यू आर डूइंग द वॉटरिंग शुड बी वेरी फाइन लाइक स्प्रिंकलर. तो पहले सॉइल को वॉटर करो आप, देन सीड पुट द सीड एंड देन अगेन विद द वेट सॉइल कवर द सीड एंड देन ड्रिजल इट. नॉट लाइक वी डोंट हैव टू पोर द वॉटर, वी हैव टू ड्रिजल. यू नो वी हैव कम लाइक नाउ डेज वी हैव दिस सैनिटाइजर स्प्रेयर ऑल्सो. So in same way, like we have that machines also that come, हम ऐसे ऐसे करके फिर spray करते हैं पानी, या जो saloon में spray करते हैं, तो वैसे sprayers आप ले सकते हो, या कुछ simple watering can भी आते हैं sprayer वाले, तो with that you can spray the water. And also remember for the coriander and palak, the seeds should be very fresh. So whenever you are buying from any vendor, you ask them, I need a fresh seed, otherwise I'll return it. You please give me the fresh seeds. And unka bhi nahi rehta hai, kyunki wo seed bhi wo bhi kahin aur se laate hain. So you have to ask them, you have to ensure the seeds are fresh. And also you have to cover it with, sabse last mein aapko jute se, kisi bhi jute, you know na, jute. Pehle humara rice wo sab jute mein aata tha. तो अगर जूट नहीं है तो मोटा क्लोथ से आप कवर कर सकते हो, मोटे क्लोथ्स. फिर जब आप पानी डाल रहे हो ना तो क्लोथ्स के ऊपर, व्हेन यू पुट द वाटर क्लोथ्स के ऊपर, तो वो सॉइल के डिस्प्लेसमेंट की प्रॉब्लम खत्म हो जाती है. एंड देन बीच बीच में आप धीरे से ऐसे वो निकाल के दो तीन दिन पे देख सकते हो कि इट इज जर्मिनेटिंग और नॉट. डू यू गेट इट?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much. And ma'am, is there any specific type of soil mix that we have to use? Because
yeah, I will tell you in some time.
Okay, ma'am. Sure. Thank you.
So, look here. You can see. This is my compost bin. जो बुकासी composting हम लोग बोल रहे थे. तो ये बुकासी composting का bin है. और इसमें बुकासी composting ready है. And then this is the outcome, जो पहले से हमने mature होने के लिए रखा था. This is the fluffy soil. So for growing any plant, we need good quality of soil. Basically compost and rich with compost and rich with, you know, all the nutrients and the luge and you know, easily water should be drained out. That soil we need. And with that, we need to decide the pot size. Pot size depends on the soil. Pot size depends on the what kind of plant we are growing. So pot size like आपका हो गया, you know, जैसे कि brinjal grow करना है या we are growing this tomato, big tomato, not cherry tomato. तो cherry tomato के लिए भी 5 liter pot is required. Okra, if we want to grow in 5 liter, we can grow 1 okra plant and 1 cherry tomato plant. So if it is 7 or 8 liter pot, then we can grow 2 cherry tomato in 1 pot, 2 okra in 1 pot. So it depends. And bigger like bitter gourd or this bottle gourd or ridge gourd or brinjal or different big vegetable, musk melon, watermelon, or this cucumber. So ये सब grow करना है तो minimum 15 to 20 liter container we need to grow it, because the root उनके canopy भी काफी ज्यादा फैलते हैं, पत्ते होते हैं, and they need bigger root space. Root का काफी ज्यादा space उनको चाहिए these plants. So now we will talk about the क्या soil हम लोग ले सकते हैं, अच्छा मतलब good quality soil. So to grow any kind of vegetable. जैसे कि मान लो कि अभी आई एम गोइंग टू ग्रो दिस मस्टर्ड ग्रीन. दिस इज माय पॉट, दिस इज वेरी स्मॉल, आई एम ओनली यूजिंग फॉर डेमोंस्ट्रेशन. एंड यू कैन सी दिस, दिस इज व्हाट कोकोनट वेस्ट जो कि कोकोनट से निकलता है ऊपर का बाल. तो इफ यू हैव ऑल दीज पॉट्स, यू कैन स्टार्ट नाउ ऑल्सो विथ मी. And just open your videos and then we can do little hands-on, then we can move on.
Girls, kindly switch on your videos, please.
And I will also show you the different kind of, seeds and different kinds of, vegetable seeds and, green seeds, all these things. So everyone is ready.
Priyanka, one second. I'll let them just switch on their videos. Girls, quickly switch on your videos.
Anyone have, if you want to grow or if you have some seeds and if you have some soil, then you can start it, And kal composting ka hum logo ne kiya tha, to thoda bahut kitchen waste bhi hoga. If you have started the composting thing, तो किचन वेस्ट का भी हम लोग लेयरिंग कर सकते हैं.
प्रियंका, you can tell them 2-3 things which you need and we can give them 3-4 minutes to just get it and arrange
any pot, that demo. Any pot, if we have holes in that and नीचे bottom layer के लिए किचन वेस्ट, या ये मैंने बोला ना कि ये कोकोनट फाइबर and फिर little bit of soil or sand का mix if you have, or if you have compost, old compost, if you have cow dung fertilizer, anything if you have, or if you don't have anything, then any soil will do, cocopeat will do, anything, or mix of cocopeat and soil, all these things will do. Okay,
ma'am.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry to interrupt, but I have a question related to your potting mix thing.
Okay.
So my mom is an avid gardener. She loves to garden and she uses things like peels and stuff for her potting mix, which is amazing. Okay. I was just wondering, since I regularly eat eggs, can we use eggshells, like crushed eggshells, as a part of, like, mixed with soil?
Yeah, you can use. But look, the eggshell provide the calcium, like crushed eggshell, like I will say that make it as powder, just put it in mixy and make it the powder and use that in a, mix it within a big soil, like big chunk of soil, not in very small, because eggshell is a calcium. एंड सिर्फ सॉइल में मिक्स करने से ही उसको उसका मतलब बेनिफिट नहीं मिल सकता है. उसके बेनिफिट के लिए हमें पूरा वो चाहिए, क्या कहते हैं, विनेगर जो होता है या सिट्रस जो होते हैं, सिट्रस की चीजें, बिकॉज कैल्शियम नाइट्रेट जब तक वो नहीं होता है देन द कैल्शियम नेवर कम्स आउट, यू नो द रियल कैल्शियम फ्रॉम द एक्सेल. अगर आपको वो चाहिए, और कैल्शियम किस पौधे में चाहिए वो भी मैं एक्सप्लेन करूंगी आगे, ठीक है?
ओके मैम.
सो आप यू कैन ग्राइंड, यू कैन स्टोर द एक्सेल and grind and this you can make it powder and you can mix it with your compost or soil, but that will give the very slow, very 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 slow calcium, you know, very slow, bahut dheere dheere calcium deta hai, but that is also a very good idea to use the eggshell. And अगर उसका एग्जैक्ट कैल्शियम, एंड कैल्शियम के अलग अलग प्लांट्स होते हैं, जैसे कि चिली को कैल्शियम चाहिए होता है, बेल पेपर्स जो भी है, कैप्सिकम, शिमला मिर्च जो बोलते हैं हम, मिर्ची बोलते हैं, टमाटर बोलते हैं, सो मेनी नाइट शेड वेराइटी ऑफ प्लांट्स आर देयर, तो दे नीड कैल्शियम, सो कैल्शियम उनको चाहिए होता है. एंड इसके लिए उन्हें ये एक्सेल या उसको विनेगर में सोक करके देन उसे डाइल्यूट करके उसे यूज करते हैं, बिकॉज विनेगर इज वेरी एसिडिक. सो इफ यू यूज विनेगर इज एसिड, यू नो वी ऑल नो दैट विनेगर इज एसिड, सो स्मॉल सॉफ्ट एसिड. सो इफ वी आर यूजिंग विनेगर एंड एक्सेल पाउडर वी आर सोकिंग इट इन, तो आफ्टर 2-3 डेज उसमें बबल्स बहुत सारे आते हैं और उसका कैल्शियम लीच आउट हो जाता है विनेगर में. देन इफ अगर एक ग्लास हमारा है तो उसमें 10 ग्लास ऑफ वाटर से हम डाइल्यूट करेंगे एंड देन वी कैन यूज इन प्लांट्स विच नीड कैल्शियम, नॉट इन ऑल प्लांट्स, यू नो एवरी प्लांट रिक्वायरमेंट इज डिफरेंट. लाइक वो मिर्ची को चाहिए कैल्शियम, मिर्ची को चाहिए होता है, टमाटर को चाहिए होता है बहुत ज्यादा, एंड बेल पेपर्स को कैल्शियम चाहिए होता है, ड्रम स्टिक को कैल्शियम चाहिए होता है, करी लीव्स को कैल्शियम, दैट्स व्हाई करी लीव्स ड्रम स्टिक इज ईटन इन महाराष्ट्र वेरी मच, राइट?
यस मैम.
ये कुछ
थैंक यू सो मच
हो गया है. थैंक यू. सो आप लोग का पॉट सबका रेडी है, कुछ एक्सपेरिमेंट करें?
Yes, ma'am.
My slideshow is visible to you guys?
Yes, yes, Priyanka, we can see it.
Arre, my window has become small. I don't know what happened.
It's your slide which you want to show, right? Potting mix and pot size, right? That is what you're showing? Priyanka, you're on mute.
Dekho to kya ho gaya?
Yeah. We can hear you now.
तो अभी सबके पास है क्या? हमारे पास वो
गर्ल्स योर मटेरियल्स आर रेडी?
यस मैम.
ओके,
सो व्हाट ऑल यू हैव,
काइंडली शो इट ऑन द स्क्रीन. Roshni, I think you can unmute yourself and probably talk.
I have some green seeds and soil and some amount of water.
Wow. So okay. Green, kaun se green seed hai? Everyone can tell me. Greens mein kaun kaun se seed aapne rakhe hain?
Some greens like palak ka jo bacha tha wo composting ke liye laya.
Acha, greens waste.
Yeah, yeah.
And seed kya hai aapke paas?
Chili seeds.
Chili seeds. Okay, okay. And any other person? And how big your pot is?
Ma'am, it's small because I didn't get the big wala pot. Abhi bahar bhi nahi ja sakte, so I had small one, so I'm using that.
Okay, 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 okay. Good. And abhi bahut saare log nahi dikh rahe hain. So what is the issue?
Videos on, please.
I am looking at everyone's this, so I'm not able to see anyone here.
Ma'am, I have methi, French beans, and palak seeds.
Tell me your name also.
Roshni.
Okay, Roshni. Good. Methi, French bean, and palak.
Ma'am, but I have the packet of it, so I don't really know if they're super fresh or not.
No, it's okay. It's okay. If you have a packet, then still like you can go. But how big your pot is?
Ma'am, it's not very big. I'll just get it. One. I have multiple pots, but I've removed the soil only from one. I'll just get
one. Okay. And now any other person wants to tell me?
Yes, ma'am. So I have this pot. I have a sprayer and I have a chili seed.
Okay, good. Chili. Chili. In pot you have soil? रिया सॉइल को अलग निकाल के रखना है
मैम आई मिक्स्ड इट लाइक आई मिक्स द कोकोपीट एंड द सॉइल आई नॉट हैव द ग्रीन्स विद मी राइट नाउ
व्हाट नहीं तो अच्छा यू हैव ऑलरेडी मिक्स्ड इट
यस मैम यस
ओके बट स्टिल आई विल से दैट आप उसको निकाल के रखो दैट विल बी गुड उसको अलग यू हैव टू पुट इट इन वेजिटेबल पील्स तो कुछ भी होगा ना अनियंस के पील ले आओ या कुछ भी वेजिटेबल पील या ये सारी चीजें हैं ये कोकोनट फाइबर
नो मैम
नहीं है
नो
तो कल हमने जो कंपोस्टिंग सेशन किया था हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव स्टार्टेड डूइंग इट एक्चुअली
मैम एनीवन एक्चुअली आई हैड पुट ऑल दैट इन दैट कंपोस्ट बिन सो इट इज इन द कंपोस्ट
सो दैट आल्सो यू कैन यूज बिकॉज़ दैट इज नॉट डर्टी आल्सो
Okay.
Yeah, you can use it.
Okay.
I will tell you the method ki how you can use the not ready compost in your pots to grow food. Okay?
Okay.
So anyone else wants to tell me?
Ma'am, one question.
Yeah.
So ma'am, I have done gardening before, but one of the major problems I face when gardening is actually...
I'm not able to see your face.
Yes, ma'am. That is because I have kept my camera off. That is...
Please switch on it, sweetheart.
Yes, ma'am. 1 minute.
Anyone else wants to interact? It is Roshni.
Ma'am, I just want to ask you that do we have to make holes in the pot?
Obviously, we need holes. Like your pot has no holes?
No, ma'am, it was not having. So I have taken another container and I'm making holes in it.
Show me your container. Any container, that is okay. Okay,
plastic.
But in this, you can germinate the chilies. You are growing chili, right?
Yes, ma'am.
You can germinate the chili, but you cannot make it big. This will work as a nursery, but it will not, is ideal for the growing chilies, right?
Ma'am, afterwards I'll transfer it in the big one.
Yes, and I will tell that also. So, anyone else here wants to tell me ki what they're going to do right today? Or ma'am. They are not prepared or they have nothing to do right now. It's okay. But you can tell me. I'm seeing only ma'am. One or two people is interacting. I think they are only interested or what?
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear. Aditi? Yes, tell me.
Yeah, ma'am, I have the pot, but the soil is in it, so should I remove it?
I will say
ma'am,
that...
I have that pot and soil is already in it, so should I remove it?
Yeah, you should remove it. And if you have little sand here and there, or if you have wood ash, or if you have little, coconut fiber, so you arrange that also. Or the kitchen ka waste jo hai, or a pot. Like I showed you, na, one this kind of pot, kitchen waste, and little soil, and any kind of seed will do, like mustard seed. Agar seeds nahi hain, to mustard seed, methi seed, or chili seed.
Ma'am, I have capsicum seed.
Okay, but capsicum fresh seed will not do. That is dried. Capsicum ke dried seed hai ki abhi
nikala hai? Yes, ma'am, it is dried. I kept it yesterday. No, ma'am, it's yesterday's.
And that capsicum was yellow or red because wo paka hua hoga, then only the seed will germinate or hard seed will only germinate.
Ma'am,
but you can try.
For red.
Okay. Anyone else?
Priyanka, someone has methi seeds. Is that fine?
Yeah. Methi, agar fresh hai, to fine.
Fresh needs. They have that, I think, suka dry methi seeds.
Dry methi, matlab like this is like fresh, mein, matlab old methi, kala jaisa ho jata hai. Fresh
methi. I think they're talking about the fresh one.
Yeah, kala bhi nahi, matlab dark color ho jata hai little. और फ्रेश मेथी एकदम लाइट कलर होता है, द वेरी लाइट कलर. यस
Okay. Yeah, ma'am. Even good morning.
Yeah, I can hear. Tell me.
Yeah, ma'am. Even I have some coriander leaves, soil, and bhusa. You said that even bhusa is fine, like for the brown.
Yeah. You can show me what you have.
Ma'am, actually, I don't have the pot at present, so I'm just using this box, like
plastic box,
and make holes into it.
You can make holes in bottom. Like this,
ma'am.
And you have soil. You have soil.
Yeah, ma'am. I have. I just need to rush in my garden, balcony, and I need to get it.
So go, please. We are giving you 3-4 minutes.
Everyone,
girls, everyone. Yeah, we're giving you 3-4 minutes. Just go and get the material.
Sara, you wanted to say something, and Gargi.
Ma'am. Actually, I wanted to ask. Meaning, I have. Planted a few, I've planted chili plant and tomato plant, but problem ye hota hai ki the animals, especially the birds, they come and they start eating the leaves. They start plucking the fresh.
Yeah, they do. But water. For that, you can do only one thing, which is the putting the net on your window.
Okay. Actually, what we have, we are living on the ground floor, so jaise hi we step outside, we have like a small plot of land where we do all the planting. Now over there, cats, birds, all the animals come and they start eating the leaves. So वही सबसे बड़ा problem है.
नहीं नहीं तो what the thing is that when your plants are sturdy and big enough to pot outside, like if it is 6 months or 7 months old plant, then only plant that in a ground. Okay. So the plant will survive. Otherwise, plant will not survive. If it is a baby plant or sapling, so it may not survive in open. Very rarely. Anyone else wants to tell me, or I should start the little demonstration?
Priyanka, someone has asked for chili germination. How much chili should we take?
Depends on your pot size. जैसे कि आप भी chili तो आप कितने भी ले सकते हो. Any kind of number of chilies. Like अगर इतना बड़ा pot है तो 5-6 chili we can germinate, not grow. What I'm telling you, germinate the seedling, but after germinating, like after 1 or 2 months, when the plant are this big, so we have to transfer the plant in the 5 to 6 liter pot, 5 liter minimum for one plant. So you can take 5, 6, 7, 8 seeds in the small pot and see if it is germinate, because not all seeds get germinate. So you have to take more seeds. And if all germinate, then well and good. So you donate plant or you gift to anyone, or you grow in a different pots, or you can also, I said that, make grow bags. जैसे कि गेहूं आता है या राइस आता है हमारे घरों में, 5 kg का बैग है या कुछ भी, and we have हमारा इकट्ठा हो जाता है, many bag we just collect. So we have to use those bag as grow bag by putting holes, like 2-3 bags you put inside an inside layer of bags. जैसे कि 5 kg के बैग्स आते हैं ना आटे के, वीट फ्लोर और राइस का बैग, तो यू हैव टू पुट 2-3 बैग्स इनसाइड, स्टिचेस बाय हैंड्स, और डोंट स्टिच, जस्ट ओनली मेक होल्स इन बॉटम एंड साइड्स, एंड पुट लिटिल बिट ऑफ किचन वेस्ट, लिटिल बिट ऑफ सॉइल, लिटिल बिट ऑफ किचन वेस्ट एट द लेयर, एंड देन व्हेन योर सैपलिंग इज बिग, जो विच यू हैव जर्मिनेटेड, प्लांट द सैपलिंग on top, like when you are layering the bag, like 5 liter bag hai ya 5 kilo ka bag hai wo pura, so when you are layering the bag or layering any big pot I'm talking about, so 1 or 2 layer ke baad you have to put the potting soil, very good quality of potting soil, and then usme aap dheere se sapling nikal ke aap plant karo, and fir uske roots ko you just cover it nicely. So this way we grow the plants, and we grow because first we make nurseries. Lekin agar methi hai to uski nursery nahi banani hai. If we have a palak, then we don't have to make nursery for that. If we have amaranth or any green, so we don't have to make nursery. If we are growing chili, we are growing okra, we are growing tomato, so we have to make nursery. We have to germinate in a small pot. Then we have to, when it is growing nicely after watering and good amount of little bit of fertilizer we are giving. So when after 1 month it is sturdy and big enough, then we put it in another big pot, right?
Yes, ma'am.
I just want you to show my, ingredients.
Yeah, show me.
Yeah, ma'am, it's my, camera. Can you see?
Yeah, I can see. What all ingredients you have?
Ma'am, this is the coriander leaves. In this container, I am gonna, germinate the seeds and grow this up.
And seed, kaun se hai aapke?
Ma'am, coriander leaves.
Leaves or seeds?
Sorry, coriander seeds.
Sweetheart, coriander ko soak karna padta hai and crush. Because one coriander is two seed. Coriander ka secret yahi hai, the dhaniya jo hai and the coriander, ki one coriander seed is two seed. To jab wo break open hota hai and dicot and monocot aapne padha hai kabhi kya? Dicot and monocot seed.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
तो वो एक सीड में वो दो ऐसा रहता है और उस दो सीड ही होता है फिर उसमें से दो प्लांट्स निकलते हैं एक सीड में या तो यू हैव टू क्रैक इट ओपन तो ऐसे एक सिंगल यू कैन नॉट डू व्हाट यू कैन डू दैट धीरे से यू पुट इन अ वेरी क्लोथ बैग और एनी क्लोथ एंड उस पे आप बेलन जिससे रोटी बनाते हो ना तो उससे यू हैव टू क्रश इट डाउन लिटिल बिट राइट
Yes, ma'am. And then I have, bhusa, like all those.
ठीक है, भूसा है तो ठीक है. And start करते हैं. देखो, सबसे मैं अभी basic बता देती हूँ क्या करना है. Bottom में आपको कोई भी waste डालना है. थोड़े से आपको अगर बड़ा pot है तो you have to put this. अगर आपका बड़ा पॉट है तो यू हैव टू पुट लिटिल बिट ऑफ दिस स्टोन्स जिस स्टोन से आपके वो पुट करना है आपको उसमें डालना है एंड देन अगर छोटा पॉट है स्मॉल पॉट है देन यू हैव टू पुट द वेस्ट किचन वेस्ट है या स्ट्रॉ है या कोकोनट फाइबर इफ यू हैव और इफ यू हैव यू नो किचन वेस्ट और शुगर केन वेस्ट भी डालते हैं तो शुगर केन वेस्ट नेक्स्ट टाइम से आप अरेंज करके रख सकते हो तो एवरीवन शो मी फर्स्ट लेयर ऑफ फर्स्ट लेयरिंग करिए पॉट में और दिखाइए मुझे सॉरी और फर्स्ट लेयरिंग करने के बाद यू हैव टू शो मी कि पॉट में होल्स भी हैं मतलब जिसके प्रॉपर पॉट नहीं है उसके होल्स रहने चाहिए गुड रिया के पॉट में होल्स है अदिति शो मी एंड अदर गर्ल्स
मैम
हियर सिमरन एंड साई एंड नबा
मैम कैन यू सी
पीपल आर देयर बट दे आर नॉट शोइंग देयर वीडियो व्हाई
मैम कैन यू सी
या आई कैन सी टेल मी
आई हैव मेड द बेस लेयर
Yeah, you and now कितना waste है कितना liter का pot है आपका
Simran, Kareel, Khushi, Shreya, kindly switch on your videos. We can't see you.
Everyone am currently almost all the kids are like students are in what they're hibernating or what.
Yeah, I want all the girls to kindly switch on the videos quick.
So I'm clicking your pictures. I have proof that you all have video on, okay, right?
All the MSc girls, switch on your videos, come on.
Ma'am. Priyanka, ma'am.
So first layering everyone have done. अपने पॉट में जिसके पॉट में होल्स नहीं थे वो होल्स कर
आई थिंक रोशनी हैज सम क्वेश्चन या रोशनी
मैम आई हैव टू पॉट्स वन इज दिस इट हैज टू स्मॉल होल्स ऑन द लाइक एट द बॉटम एंड आई हैव वन रियली बिग पॉट एंड दैट हैज अ बिग होल लाइक नॉट अ वेरी आई वन सो देयर इज अ होल हियर एंड आई डोंट नो इफ यू कैन सी इट राइट नाउ बट इट्स लाइक प्रीटी बिग
या होल इज देयर आई कैन सी
So, ma'am, which one should I make it in? And if I'm making it in the big
what
pot?
You are currently you have many types of seeds. So let yes, me know ki if you have that much amount of soil also, so you can grow in a both.
I have quite like I have this much soil, and okay. I have a lot.
That is enough for both pot.
No, ma'am.
That is enough for big pot?
No, it'll be enough for the small one. I have more soil, but I have to remove it from the other pot.
Okay. So you have all this, which seeds you said? Beans and spinach and?
Spinach, methi and French beans.
Okay. So in small pot, you can try spinach, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Otherwise, bigger pot is also good for the spinach because the spinach ko jitna bada pot mein, you know, you will grow, that will, you will get more harvest. Like you want to eat it, whether like you want to eat in a salad or in any dal or greens and anything. So the all the exercise to grow all these things is like eat all the thing which you have grown. So we will start in a small pot. So put your put the waste in bottom, jo bottom hai aapka. Or look, what I want to say that in any pot you are doing anything, one or two layer of waste you have to put, like waste, then soil, then waste, and then soil. Waste is like that is organic matter. So when we are using seed, the time seed will take to germinate and make the roots bigger to reach the bottom and get the nutrient. In meanwhile, the waste will decompose with the soil because waste is a green or and soil is brown. So that will be decomposed and that will give the nutrient to the sapling. Jab wo uske root niche tak aa jayenge. Because jab germinate hoga, tab to baby hoga. And it takes minimum 15 to 20 days to germinate. And root pura badhne mein aur sare seeds ke alag alag hote hain. To niche whatever waste we are using, no, that waste will give nutrients to the newly plant, new plant or new seedling. Okay. So aapke pot ke hisab se bahut chota pot hai to do layer karenge. 5 liter, 6 liter, 5, 6 liter ke pots hai. तो थ्री फोर लेयर्स कर सकते हैं हम, यू नो. तो पुट द वेस्ट एंड सॉइल एंड देन पुट लिटिल बिट ऑफ सॉइल. लाइक यू हैव टू फिल द सॉइल लाइक दिस, यहां तक फिल करना है सॉइल को. ओके, कैन यू सी दिस मार्क?
यस मैम.
दिस मच ऑफ वेस्ट एंड सॉइल रहेगा बिकॉज लुक, लेयर ऑफ वेस्ट soil, layer of waste, soil, and then fill it with soil, right? And now let me talk about soil mix also. Right now, though, you are not prepared, everyone. So you have only red soil, I guess. Sif red soil hoga ya kisi kisi ke paas compost ya red soil or this vermicompost ho sakta hai. But the soil mix for growing almost anything is very ideal is little bit of red soil, little bit of sand, like 20% of red soil, 20% of sand, 20% of cow dung manure, 20% of vermicompost if you have. If you don't have, then use the little bit of cocoa peat or homemade compost. So this is kind of the soil mix. And also in that you can use ash. You know, cow dung ke ka ash hota hai, gobar ka. गोबर के कंडो के ऐश होते हैं जो उपले कहते हैं, या दिस वुड ऐश भी होता है. मेनी पीपल बर्न द वुड, तो थोड़ा सा, बट दैट इज नॉट, दैट शुड बी नॉट टू मच बिकॉज ऐश इज फुल ऑफ पोटेशियम एंड नाइट्रेट. दिस तो उसके लिए पोटाश और इसके लिए ऐश बहुत अच्छा होता है. और ग्रीन्स को पोटाश ज्यादा नहीं चाहिए. जो हमारा अमरान्थ है, पालक है, उसको नहीं चाह, मतलब बहुत ज्यादा पोटाश की जरूरत नहीं होती है. एनपीके बोलते हैं ना, नाइट्रोजन, पोटेशियम एंड दिस कैल्शियम, नहीं तो उसमें उतनी ज्यादा जरूरत ग्रीन्स को नहीं होती है. ग्रीन्स को ज्यादातर नाइट्रोजन की जरूरत होती है. तो हम नाइट्रोजन, जो भी हमारा ये मिक्स है, उसमें बाद में हम नाइट्रोजन डाल सकते हैं. तो सबके पॉट रेडी हो गए हैं लगभग.
मैम, आई हैव अ स्मॉल डाउट. मैम, आई हैव समथिंग कॉल्ड वेस्ट. आई जस्ट शो यू ऑफ जस्ट अ सेकंड. या मैम, आई हैव दिस. सो वेयर इज दिस यूज्ड फॉर?
व्हाई, हु बॉट इट?
मैम, एक्चुअली माय फादर कीप्स ऑन यू नो ट्राइंग एंड यू नो ग्रोइंग अप ट्रीज एंड मतलब सॉरी प्लांट्स एंड ऑल. सो ही कीप्स अ स्टॉक आउट ऑफ इट. सो ही सेज वी गो यू इवन लोन.
ओके तो दिस इज द इसको बनाना पड़ता है. दिस इज वेस्ट डीकम्पोजर. तो ये आपके कॉम्पोस्टिंग में यूज हो सकता है बहुत अच्छा. और दिस इज फ्रॉम द एग्रीकल्चरल यूनिवर्सिटी. जनरली द प्राइस इज ओनली 20 और कुछ रुपीज, बट 20 और 30 रुपीज अगर कॉलेज से लेंगे आप तो यूनिवर्सिटी से, बट ऑनलाइन लेंगे तो इट विल बी लाइक 100 or 200 समथिंग, आई डोंट नो. बट दैट इज वेस्ट डिकम्पोजर एंड इंस्ट्रक्शन मस्ट बी गिवन ऑन दैट वो. सो दैट विल बी आई थिंक उसको पूरा आपको 5 or 6 liter वाटर में डायल्यूट करके उसमें थोड़ी जैगरी डालना पड़ता है. देन यू हैव टू फर्मेंट इट एंड वो एक फर्टिलाइजर की तरह भी काम करता है. दैट एक्ट्स एज अ फर्टिलाइजर ऑल्सो. बट वट एवर यू आर मेकिंग विथ 5 liter वाटर एंड विथ जैगरी एंड ऑल द वेस्ट डिकम्पोजर, दैट इज अ कॉन्सेंट्रेट. सो कॉन्सेंट्रेट वेन यू आर यूजिंग इट यू हैव टू डायल्यूट इट. So if you are using concentrate, then you can burn the plants or you can spoil the compost also, right? So that is waste decomposer and you should not use it right now because it will take time to make it, because that is kind of sticky substance in this powder ya kuch sticky hoga in that. I know that product. एंड उसको बनाना पड़ता है. इट टेक्स मिनिमम 5 to 10 days. सबके अलग अलग टाइमिंग्स होते हैं बनाने के. So there are many waste decomposer coming in the market.
Yeah, I have that even ready. My father made that ready even, that jaggery and vegetables.
Okay, you have that ready. So you can use like uska jo 1 glass ka leke aur usko fir 5 to 10 glass se dilute karke aur jab aapke paudhe thode bade grow hone shuru ho jaye, whatever you are growing, then you can water your plants with that water. But dilute. मानसी, कल्पिता, सबके पॉट्स रेडी हो गए?
यस मैम. मैम डू वी हैव टू पोर द सॉइल इन आवर पॉट्स?
अच्छा पॉट रेडी हो गए मतलब कि उसमें किचन वेस्ट डाल दिया?
यस मैम, फर्स्ट लेयर इज रेडी.
ओके तो फिर सॉइल डालो, फिर किचन वेस्ट थोड़ा सा डालो और फिर पूरा सॉइल डाल के भर दो. इतना सिर्फ दिस मच यू शुड लीव द टॉप. इतना टॉप से आप छोड़ के उसमें सॉइल डाल के आप फिल करो एवरीवन. एंड अदर के अदर स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग. आई थिंक दे आर गेटिंग बोर्ड ऑफ व्हाट.
हेलो.
Yes, I am listening.
Girls, please switch on your videos.
Chili covering for the vegetable waste, kitchen waste or anything?
What? Yeah, chili covering will be okay.
Okay.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
I have like dried flowers over here, if you can see.
You can use that also. Right? Yes, you can use that also.
Ma'am,
yes,
can I use brown shredded paper also?
Yeah, you can use that.
Okay, ma'am.
Finished?
Girls, if possible, you all can just kind of place your camera so we can see what you all are doing. Okay, if possible, just kindly place it in a way where we can see what you're doing.
I think not everyone is doing. Some of the kids are completely...
No, ma'am, I'm doing, but my camera isn't working. But I'm doing
no,
what
no,
you're
here, doing. Yeah, many people here are doing. I can see that. Achha, Mansi, soil mein pani already dal diya kya?
Haan, ma'am. Pehle hi dala tha.
ओह पहले से ही डाला था तो उस आई थिंक इसमें लिटिल बिट ऑफ सॉइल इट लिटिल मोर सॉइल इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड दैट इज कंप्लीटली रेड सॉइल
ओके
तो अभी नेक्स्ट स्टेप ले रेडी हम लोग Look, this is the compost or soil. If you would have done the, you know, with material, the session, like I should have come down and I should have given you the materials and then it will be more fun.
Ma'am, can you just have a look at it once? I'll just show you. Ma'am, is it visible?
Show me.
Is it visible, ma'am?
Who is there?
Ma'am, Siddhi.
Siddhi, it's not visible. Now, yeah, it is visible.
Yeah, ma'am, is it visible now?
Yeah, it is visible. So yeah. That is the soil or waste?
Ma'am, first I, you know, put the waste into it, then the soil, then again the waste, then the soil is on the top.
Yeah, or a little bit more soil you try to put?
Yeah, ma'am.
And just turn the holes?
Sorry, ma'am.
You have put the holes in bottom?
Yes, ma'am. They are like I just... Ma'am, is it visible?
Yeah, that is good.
Yeah. So even I have the bhusha and cow dung and all. So shall I need to put that or should
we... No, अभी भूसा और काउडंग तो सॉइल के साथ मिक्स कर सकते थे इफ रॉटन काउडंग इज देयर देन If you have any, I have earlier said that if we have rotten cow dung, so we can make a mix of soil, जैसे कि red soil, cow dung, sand, ash, ये सारी चीजें mix करके एक soil mix बना सकते हैं and that we can use. Kalpita, what you have used and you have put the water already?
No, ma'am, no.
So you put little more soil. That is soil?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, that soil is looking different. That is alluvial soil or red soil?
It's brown.
Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Is this one fine?
Yeah, this much is fine. Kitna, how empty it is? After putting the seed, we can cover it with soil, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we will do fast little bit.
Yeah, Priyanka, I think you can go on to the next step if you have.
So next step will be to watering the soil little bit till the soil water comes out. So you have to water it at the place where or putting the pot in the another container so that water should not spoil your space. Right? Water the soil. Then we will put the seeds.
Ma'am, can I just take my container to the sink and water and...
Yeah, you can do that. Anyway, if you're comfortable, okay, you can do that. Everyone are ready with the soil?
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone have watered the soil?
Yes, ma'am.
Not many yes are coming. Mansi, the soil is very, very clayey. बहुत क्ले लग रहा है सॉइल में स्वीट हार्ट
शुड आई यूज मोर ड्राई सॉइल
ओके तो अभी और सॉइल है क्या थोड़ा
हाँ है
तो पुट ऑन टॉप ना लिटिल बिट, आप उसको थोड़ा ऊपर तक भरो क्योंकि फिर कवर करने के बाद सीड डालने के बाद देन इफ यू विल कवर द सॉइल देन इट विल यू नो वो हो जाएगा नीचे बॉटम में चला जाएगा सीड लिटिल बिट इट विल गो डाउन एंड देन द इट विल जर्मिनेट जब जर्मिनेट होगा देन इट विल बी लेगी सो डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट सीड्स यू आर जर्मिनेटिंग.
Excuse me, ma'am. I have watered my soil.
Okay, everyone ready? Gargi, Aditi.
Yes, ma'am.
Prachi, yes, ma'am. Kritigya. Riya. Ayushi, Siddhi, where are you? Harshada, Shrusti.
Yes, ma'am.
Ruchika, Kalpita.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, done.
So this is how my pots look. I'm going to show you. Can you see that?
Yes, ma'am.
So now we will put the seed on the top. Like I'm going to put the palak seed. You can grow anything, palak and mustard and mustard, palak or chili, anything you want. If you have the seed, you can grow anything, but depends on the pot size, because if you are growing chili and all, so you have to transplant the chilies, right? Because chili needs bigger pot. So sprinkle the seed. If you are growing greens like methi or palak or तो उसको स्प्रिंकल करेंगे. इफ यू आर ग्रोइंग बिग सीड तो यू हैव टू प्लेस इट ऑन द सॉइल, उसको प्लेस करेंगे. कैन यू सी?
यस मैम.
तो सीड्स डाल दिया है हमने.
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम, कैन यू शो इट अगेन? Thank you, ma'am.
And then we have to cover it with soil, right? Roshni, the soil is too low, I guess. बहुत कम है. इतने डाउन में आप अगर सीड डालोगे तो वो जर्मिनेट होके ऊपर आने में बहुत टाइम लगेगा उसे. रिया का ठीक लग रहा है. इट इज लुकिंग ओके. रिया का सॉइल लेवल. गार्गी शोमी, soil level is very low, so from top you have to cut the, after sowing from top you have to cut the mouth aapka, kyunki container aisa hai ki you can cut. And Roshni, show me your pot. Wrinkle ka bhi theek hai, that wrinkle ka bhi, that is looking okay
ma'am.
Roshni, bahut chot, bahut soil bahut niche hai, that is very down bottom mein jaise lag raha hai.
मैम, सो शुड आई कट द टॉप अ लिटिल?
आपको ऊपर से सीड धीरे से निकाल के सीड का लेयर एंड देन यू हैव टू पुट इट टिल टॉप. आई सेड कि वो ऊपर से बिल्कुल लाइट स्मॉल फिंगर हाफ लिटिल बिट ऑफ फिंगर यू हैव टू लीव एंड देन फिल द पॉट विद द सॉइल.
ओके मैम, आई विल डू दैट.
अदिति, शो मी योर्स. प्राची, यू शो मी. शाहीन, आयुषी. Yeah, Prachi, very good. This is methi seed?
Yes, ma'am.
I think the methi seeds are very old. So, see if it...
What should I do?
We can't do anything, sweetheart. With the old seed, okay. We can't do anything. If only we can pray that it should germinate. If it will not germinate, then it is too old to germinate.
Okay, ma'am.
Aditi, show me.
Ma'am,
and which seed you are going to put? You have to earlier watered the soil.
Yes, ma'am. I have added capsicums, that seed.
Okay, and you have covered the soil also?
Yes, ma'am.
So now again, you can water very nice, delicately, so that the soil should not get displaced and seeds should not be seen or visible. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Water again. So everyone, if your soil is till top, like the soil agar ekdam top tak ho gaya hai, then you have to water your soil so that the from bottom the water should start coming out. And then when the soil is nicely wet, then put the seeds, spread the seeds, and then cover it with soil nicely, and then again water it.
Ma'am?
Everyone done? Yes, Gargi?
Ma'am, these methods okay?
So I'm not able to see. It looks okay. You can click picture and send me. It is not looking little more dark, so it looks okay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank
and the
you.
Methi seeds are very dark. It means they are very old.
Yeah, okay.
Excuse me, ma'am. Is it okay?
Kalpita, which seeds you have used?
Chili seeds, ma'am.
Okay, you have to you have covered the seeds?
Yes, ma'am.
But seeds are visible or what?
No, ma'am. Those are not seeds. They are small, small stones.
Okay. Right. Then it's okay.
Okay, ma'am.
So everyone has to cover your pot. You know, it should get the dark treatment. And place it where the heat is good amount. Usko cover kar do. Sab log, everyone cover your pot and place it at place where the, you know, there is little bit of heat. And not much sunlight, because the people who have used transparent container, the sunlight will go from the transparent part. So everyone, Mansi, it is looking okay. You have used the seeds?
Yes, ma'am. I've used chili seeds.
Okay, then now water. Everyone, after you putting the seeds and covering the seed with the soil, water again.
Ma'am, I just want to show you. I was growing coriander seeds, no? So is this cover now? I just crushed.
This is good, good. Crushed. Now is spread it on your pot.
Yeah, ma'am, I'll do that then.
Spread it and cover with a good quality of good amount of soil and fine soil, not the stony soil. And cover it and then water it very delicately, nicely, so that seeds should not be visible. And then cover it with any, you know, cloth. Everyone cover your pots with cloth or any, you know, this. Ho gaya? We are done. So we will move to next points and you all can write it down. Everyone finished?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Is this cloth okay?
Okay, Aditi, yeah, a dark color cloth is there?
No, ma'am, right now I don't have, but I have brown.
It's okay, color. After any time you can put it.
Okay, ma'am.
Covering means like giving it a dark treatment. Roshni, light should not go inside and it should be warm. And also because warmth and darkness help seeds to germinate fast. And if the seed is not viable, if the seed is old, then the seed will decompose. It will not germinate. So it depends. Jiske bhi seed fresh hai, that will germinate for sure. And you have to keep your soil, you know, you have to check your soil continuously to, you know, for watering, you know, moisture. Ki how much moisture you have in your soil. And then if the moisture level is good, then don't water. Otherwise, you have to sprinkle your soil every day. The moisture level should be maintained. Right? Yeah, wrinkle, okay. That is good. Cover it.
Ma'am, only the rocky soil is left. So is this much fine?
Roshni, yeah, whatever it is now, you use it and use it and see. It's okay. Later on, when you are doing, start composting. In 1 or 2 months, you will get good quality of soil, and then you can grow many things, you know, nicely.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
So this is the first experiment, and this is very basic way to, like, I have seen that ki sabke paas soil nahi tha. Everyone, I saw that ki bahut hi kam, very few amount of soil everyone had. So the waste, using the waste is a method to, use the waste. And if we have a scarcity of soil or soil mix, so waste kya karta hai? That fills up the pot, koi bhi size ka pot if we are using to grow anything. So that fills up the pot till 1/3, and we need less soil. So hame less soil aur niche dheere dheere that gets decomposed. The the waste gets decomposed slowly, and it gives the nutrient to the coming plant, to the coming seedling, jo bhi seedling and seeds we have planted, any seeds we have planted, the seedling will come and that will get nutrients from the bottom when the organic material will decompose slowly, right? So everyone finished? We should see the this other thing. So we will move ahead.
Yes, Priyanka, we can.
So we were here, right? Potting mix and pot size, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So anyone have any question? Abhi is exercise ke baad se any question you have?
Girls, you all can unmute and ask if there's any question.
Look, here I have written also all the methods. Abhi to aapke paas jo tha, aapne usse kiya. But yahan kya hai? If we have not ready-made compost, this exercise I did only for that, ki if we have not ready compost, in that case, what we should do? And if we have not too much soil also available, and we want to grow something, we want to experiment something. So this is here we have dry leaves, sugarcane waste, kitchen waste. Yes, sorry, all things are naturally available soil resources, which you do not have to buy. So this is not, kind of first, you are not investing anything. You are not buying anything. And you are using also the homemade available pots. So you can layer everyone, like layering the pot is a kind of idea to make the compost layer so that the time seed, germinates and the root gets down to the bottom, and then the bottom material should decompose and give nutrients. So you had like whatever resources you had, you used as a organic matter, but here it is written, see, layer all pots first dry leaves, just like you purchase some 10 pots. And now you want to grow okra in all 10, or you want to grow tomato or okra both in 5 pots. But you do not have too much of soil, like you have 5 kg soil, but 5 kg soil is not enough for the 5 big pots, 5 liter. So what you will do? So then 5 kg soil, you will go in nearby playing ground and you will get little sand. You will go to the nearby bakery and you will get little charcoal. Then you will go nearby garden and you will get so many of dry leaves, so much of. Then you will go nearby sugarcane vendor and you will get sugarcane waste. And in this way, and then you will collect your kitchen waste for 2-3 days, 4-5 days, whatever it is, like from your compost bin also you can use. So in all pots, like 5 pots you have, So you bottom layer, you use your sugarcane, but sugarcane waste, if you are using, you have to dry it. Because this fresh sugarcane waste invites little bit of ants, right? So sugarcane waste is very, very good resource to start your kitchen garden, because sugarcane waste have good humus. Sugarcane waste have this sugary content, which invites different beneficial microbes, you know, because microbe makes the soil alive. Yesterday we talked about what makes the soil alive. So until and unless there are microbes, that will the soil is not alive, and that soil may not perform very nicely. So bottom layer sugarcane waste dala, then you dried sugarcane waste, then you are layering little bit of soil, and you have made a soil mix, like the red soil 5 kg, and then you put the sand, and then you put little bit of ash or charcoal, then you put little bit of vermi compost which you have bought, or homemade compost, or cow dung manure, rotten cow dung manure, or if you have no cow dung manure, then you can buy the cow dung cake uplas, which we use in havan and puja, and then crush it and mix with soil mix. So that becomes your soil mix. So sugarcane waste, then soil mix, then dry leaves, then kitchen waste, and then fill the pot till top and put the seed and germinate it. But the which seed you are going to put here? Not tomato and not okra. The tall greens directly. For tomato and okra, you have to first germinate it in the nursery in a small pot. And when that germinated and that have 5-6 leaves, then you will remove the plant very delicately with all soil and root ball. Not like ki aise hi ukhad liya. With whole the soil and root ball, and then place it in bigger pot. And bigger pot ki layering in same way which I have said just currently. So this way we can start using kitchen waste also, if we are not doing currently composting, and if we have no compost ready made, right? So sabko samjha ki ye kis liye karte hain layering? Anyone wants to tell me why we do the layering? There are 2-3 reasons we do.
Because ma'am, it fertilizes our soil and plant.
Ma'am, to drain the water effectively so that it doesn't remain stagnant.
It acts as a fertilizer.
Also, like, most important thing is that we have no enough soil mix. So bottom layer mein hame kuch waisa chahiye jo cheez ki matlab fill kare bottom ko. Aur jab as soon as it gets decomposed, wo niche aap dekhoge ki bottom upar se niche chala gaya soil ekdam. Kyunki that is organic matter. So in those pot, if you are growing this tomato or okra, then on top you have to feed the soil. You top up kar sakte ho upar se soil ko stems ke aas pas. Because as soon as organic waste gets decomposed, the soil automatically gets down.
Right? Ma'am.
Haan.
Ma'am, I have grown sweet.
Everyone will switch on the video while asking the question.
So yeah, I have grown a sweet potato and a potato and ginger. So basically, I was asking about like the ash. Would I use the ash in the potato grow?
Potato and ginger, when you have planted?
It was a long back.
A long back, still you can tell me idea?
2-3 months ago.
Yeah, that was the best season to grow, because after monsoon, we in August is all the good season to grow turmeric, ginger and potato, all the vegetable which has the which does not grow from seed, which grow from the stem itself or shoot itself or root. So yes, you can use wood ash, because those vegetables are the vegetable that is fruiting vegetable and that needs the this potassium and phosphorus. Yes, that boost of the potassium and phosphorus. Wood ash, only wood ash can be used in all the vegetables, only not greens. like palak and methi or dhania or this amaranth, spinach, fenugreek, radish, radish maybe padta hai, mustard. But you know, jab bhi radish ya tomato or okra, jab bhi they are you know small, they are like a baby plant. That time you will not use ash. When they are started flowering, जब फ्लावर स्टार्ट होते हैं दैट टाइम द प्लांट नीड्स मोर एंड फ्रूट क्योंकि दे आर गोइंग टू सेट फ्रूट्स तो दैट टाइम प्लांट नीड मोर एंड मोर एनर्जी सो दैट टाइम दैट द प्लांट नीड काउडंग मेन्योर द प्लांट नीड एश द प्लांट नीड लिक्विड फर्टिलाइजर सो आई विल टॉक अबाउट ऑल दीज थिंग्स टुमारो पेस्टिसाइड एंड ऑल एंड फर्टिलाइजर
I have one liquid fertilizer. It is called a premium seed seaweed. So it is the black, So I do mix it in the water.
Yeah, you can use in diluting in the water. But I will tell you also how to make liquid fertilizer without spending money.
But ma'am, when I made the compost, I got that the same liquid from that compost. So I used that only.
Okay, when you were doing which compost? The Bokashi?
I did the vermicompost, so I got that liquid.
That, okay, you do vermicompost? Please send me the pictures. I would love to see.
The thing happened like, I put the sweet potato in it, so in the compost, but... it grew and it's now so big so I thought I'm not to disturb it and let it grow in that compost bin only.
Okay, okay. Good.
I'm thinking to make a new compost bin.
Sure, you make, please. Yeah. So different vegetable needs different pot size. So we have talked about ki kaun se pot size vegetable kaun se chahiye. Anyone can ask me any question about the pot size like if you want to, like potatoes, if you want to grow potatoes, so potatoes have eyes coming up from the old potato. So if in one potato, there are 4-5 eyes, what you can do it, cut the potatoes, but don't cut the eyes. Only cut in the way that all the eyes should get separated. Matlab, aise slice karna hai, alag alag eyes, chunks nikal ke aaye. And you can plant those potatoes in minimum 10 to 15 liter pot.
Ma'am, I had grown that in the bag, the plastic bag, which has which has little holes in it. But then the thing is that I put the whole potato in it. It had two eyes, but only one.
Whole potato will also work.
Yeah, but only one plant came out of it. And it is pretty good.
That is good. You hope for the potatoes now.
Yeah.
Priyanka, can you just switch on the PowerPoint mode?
From here, no. Wait.
Just close this box which has opened now. Slideshow, resume slideshow. Just close that.
Okay. Now it's visible?
Yeah, perfect. Thanks.
Okay, thanks. So, this you can see that pots, you know, you can use anything as a pot. You can use anything like what I'm saying, this grow bag we buy. Many people are growing many things, so they buy grow bags. So, grow bags also are one option to grow food and many people use it. You can make your own grow bags. Like we get rice as earlier I discussed. So rice ka ya sturdy, I will not say use plastic one, the hard plastic this bags. But if you don't have anything, then you can use that also and recycle that also as a pot, right? So you have any doubt about pots? Because if you want to grow garlic, if you want to grow onion, so garlic and onion case if greens ugane hain to old onion you can sow in the soil old onion matlab the onion which has the sprout green sprout coming up like you bought the onion from the market and the green sprout is coming up then you can use that onion to grow greens onion spring onion And if you want to get the onions, then you have to use the seed. There is come onion seed. So in same way, you can grow garlic, you can grow, and that everything have season, garlic and all, everything. You have to start garlic in October. You have to start ginger and turmeric in August, potato in August. So every vegetable has different sowing season. So aisa nahi ki kabhi bhi laga diye, kabhi kabhi by chance kabhi bhi lagane pe achhe results aa jaate hain, but they have the season and months to start sowing and growing, right? And watering is very crucial. Whenever we are planting any seed, even if we are making nursery, I will show you in next slide, there is a nursery. So in small pots, you can make nursery, good put good quality of compost or soil. And in a small pot, grow okra or like French beans. Roshni showed French beans. So French beans, she can curd ka jo container aata hai, the curd, small curd, like Amul curd. Put holes and put good quality of soil and then put the French bean seed and cover it and water every day, sprinkle water every day until the seed germinates. So when the seed start germinating, it has 5-6 leaves, then you have to remove you don't have to remove the plant. You have to remove the pot from jisme you are growing. So you have to water your plant. And धीरे से carefully pot को आपको धीरे से खींचना है. The whole plant with the whole root system should come out. ऐसा नहीं हो कि पतला सा root ऐसे निकल के आया and then you are planting. That plant will be very weak.
Priyanka, there's a question here. Do we need to cover the pot the entire day?
Yeah, you have to until it germinates. And cover with the not plastic thing or anything unbreathable. Cover with hard paper or cover with hard this towel or cover with dark thick cloth, something breathable, not something like jisme se ki air hi na pass out ho. So watering depends on the climate also. You have to see your climate kitna what matlab aisa nahi hai ki ha every day you have to check your pots to see the water level or moisture level. If the moisture level is low in seed stage, when it is a seed only, then you have to keep the water moist. But when the plant has come up, seedling has come up, then you have to see the water level in soil. Moisture khatam ho raha hai, aisa lag raha hai ki abhi soil bhurbura, crumbly ho raha hai, then you have to water. Anyone can ask anyone can right now tell me, I'm asking ki abhi maine kya bataya, matlab seed mein kitna pani dalna hai, agar seed has saved and when seed has germinated then kitna pani dalna hai.
So yeah, the water should be little soggy type, like little moist when the seeds are there, and when it is germinated the moisture, there should be little moisture in it.
Arya, look, when we have put the seed to germinate, water should always, every day we have to water it little bit. Every day.
Okay.
Get, malab, you get it. And when the seed has germinated, then we have to water only when the seed top soil is little going dry. Aisa na ho ki seedling hi dry ho ke gir jaye. Jab top soil, if you see the top soil is getting dry, then you have to water the plants when
but
it
man,
is some, plant stage.
But ma'am, sometimes it happens like the top soil is dry, and if you go under little bit, the soil is little soggy type, like, so the germination sometimes doesn't happen. So if you
you're talking about seed stage or seedling stage?
Seed stage.
नहीं, सीड के लिए तो कॉन्स्टेंट मॉइस्चर इज रिक्वायर्ड. इफ सीड इज नॉट जर्मिनेटिंग, सीड इज नॉट जर्मिनेटिंग, इट मींस दैट सीड इज नॉट वाइबल. अदरवाइज सीड, लुक हाउ व्हाट एनी सीड स्प्राउट्स इन वाटर. जैसे कि इफ यू हैव द पुट इन द चना और लाइक यस करेंटली आई रिमेम्बर यू ऑल कैन ग्रो एक्सपेरिमेंट विथ मूंग एंड चना ऑल्सो एंड दैट ऑल ग्रीन्स आर एडिबल यू कैन यूज इन योर सैलड एंड यू कैन यूज इन योर यू नो द सैंडविचेस सो दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी न्यूट्रिशियस ग्रीन दिस ब्लैक बेंगल ग्राम एंड ग्रीन ग्राम ऑल द मूंग एंड चना एंड मटकी ऑल्सो यू कैन जर्मिनेट currently you can try chote 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 box banao and try germinating everything and see how it goes
ma'am right? I was thinking about like if we do the germination in the cardboard box which has
okay. Cardboard box mein you can do the germination but cardboard will gets dry very fast so you have to see that the cardboard is like watered every day like that pot is watered every day nicely okay So here we have seen the watering pattern and watering, you know, look, this gardening is not something like you can learn in 1 hour. Gardening is something like you just nurture anything. Like you, if you love any sport or if you love any hobby, then that doesn't come in one day, even in learning guitar or learning cricket. Or like if your mother has nurtured you up this much, still like you, your mother is not able to understand you till now. So it is the whole process, you know, जैसे किसी भी सीड को डाला फिर उसको कितना चाहिए पानी फिर वो बड़ा हो गया तो बड़ा बिकॉज बड़ा प्लांट बिग प्लांट विल नीड द बिग अमाउंट ऑफ वॉटर बट डिपेंड्स ऑन द क्लाइमेट इफ इट इज अ विंटर क्लाइमेट इफ इट इज अ समर इफ इट इज अ मॉनसून मॉनसून में तो ऑलरेडी द एयर एयर हैज मॉइस्चर तो इन मॉनसून वॉटर यू नो इट नीड्स लेस वॉटर ऑल्सो डिपेंड्स ऑन द fruiting and flowering plant if it is a fruiting plant and fruits are hain to usko pani zyada lagega you have to constantly every day you have to see your garden if you have a garden then you have to see every plant in your garden ki how my plants are doing you have to see the soil you have to see the leaves for infection you have to see the flowers you have to see the you know fruits sorry if it is developing or not what it is needing when the seed plant flowers that time you know jab bhi flower start hote hai na to us samay unko wo chahiye hota hai food jaise ki jab bhi bachcha bada hota hai to use zyada energy jaise ki when the kids are in growing years to bolte hain abhi horlicks aur bonvita ke ads aate hain why kyunki unko zyada calcium chahiye because they are growing in same way when the plant is flowering it means like even like a woman gets pregnant so that time she eats more why because she is nurturing two person herself and her child in same way when the plant has flowers it means the plant is pregnant and plant is pregnant with many flowers and some of the flowers is going to turn into fruit if the pollination happens now in picture you can see Now in pollination, in picture you can see this is the kya grow ho raha hai yahan? Bitter gourd. And bitter gourd has all the gourd family. Jitne bhi gourd and melon family hai, uske male or female flower alag hote hain. So if you are a growing bitter gourd and agar wo you know flowers fruit nahi ban rahe hain it means that is not getting pollinated so you have to pollinate your own self like pluck the male flower and touch with the female flower then it gets the pollinated and then the female flower start becoming big because female flower has always fruit behind it if the female flower can you locate any male and female flower here dhyan se jaise ki I will show you here see this upar mein male flower hai and do bitter gourd you can see hanging and uske last mein dried kuch aise dikh raha hai so that was a tiny bitter gourd very chhota sa bitter gourd a big yellow flower tha That is female. So what I did, I plucked the male flower and I touched it with female flower, or I just stick it with female flower. the center stigma part. So that started growing big. So here you can see two female fruits. ये female flower ही थे, लेकिन after pollination they became fruit. If you will enlarge it, you will be able to see the this. And नीचे tiny flowers you will be able to see. What is happening? Give me the laptop. Yeah. So laptop has low battery. So this is how all the like cucumber also have the same cucumber have also same this and cucumber also have the same structure like uska flowering kaise hai male and female, watermelon male and female, ridge gourd male and female, sponge gourd male and female, bottle gourd male and female, muskmelon, watermelon all have this male and female flower, right? So male and female flower have two different flower. And one plant has two different male and female flower. So you have to sometime do the manual pollination for these plants. And if you are growing tomato and chili, someone was asking, who was asking tomato and chili I'm growing and the, a flower is dropping off, fruit is not setting. Someone was asking me. Anyone here? So if you're growing tomato and chilies, and if fruits or flowers are dropping off, ki flowers gir ja rahe hain, to iska matlab hai that is not getting pollinated or it has nutrition deficiency. So nutrition deficiency hai, so you have to feed it with good quality of compost and good quality of calcium for the tomato and chili. And also you have to ensure that it is pollinated. So in morning you have to touch the flower, middle of the flower. Jo flower ka middle part hai, you have to touch and brush it so that it gets pollinated and the fruit can be set. Jo fruit hai wo badh sake. But depends ki kitni big container mein aapne ugaya hai and how big container is. And because 5-6 liter container is must for the chili and tomato, big variety. And good quality of compost every week when it started flowering. And when you are the fruit is setting, then that time it needs calcium. So with that, like with the flowering, you need pollination and you need feeding the plant. Start feeding the plant. Any question?
Yes, ma'am. So in the potato and the sweet potato, how is that the flowers? Is there male and female or?
Riya, potato mein like flower ka aise use nahi hai kyunki potato to ground mein hota hai na.
No, but the but there's some flower like which comes up, then that pollinates.
Yeah, there is some flower, but that does not need pollination or something.
Okay.
Because potato itself is a stem and stem ही उसका use करते हैं हमेशा दोबारा उगाने के लिए, right? उसमें seed उसको नहीं use करते, तो you don't have to worry. When it has started flowering or it has like a potato, if it has become 1 or 2 months, then you have to add little fertilizer, like whatever fertilizer you want to use, basically ash and compost. And this because potato has starchy this food. Potato is a starch, carbohydrate. So you have to feed it accordingly because and that is growing underground. That is root vegetable, kind of root or stem vegetables.
So ma'am, it's same with this sweet potato, right?
Yeah, same with sweet potato. Okay. And same with turmeric or it is also equal like with ginger.
The ginger does not have a flower.
Yeah, ginger has no flower, but I'm telling you the feeding time and watering kitna, and potato and sweet potato or ginger and turmeric and garlic, they does not need too much water. Because too much water logging hoga, then it gets rotten. if you will see that if the farmers is my page is Green Hope, वहाँ मैंने बहुत सारे videos डाले हैं farmers से भी related. So if you see that they make the high ground. Have you seen क्यारीज? क्यारी सुना है? क्यारी बनाते हैं garden में. तो क्यारीज मतलब like making the you know rows of मतलब एक पार्ट उठा हुआ होता है और एक पार्ट में ऐसे गड्ढे जैसा रहता है पूरा. फार्मिंग जब करते हैं ओपन ग्राउंड में, जैसे कि आई एम डूइंग आल्सो इन द किचन गार्डन फॉर द एसएनडीटी कॉलेज एसवीटी, निशा कैन शो यू. तो वैसा बनाया है, इसलिए बनाया है क्योंकि जो टॉप पार्ट है उसमें वाटर लॉगिंग ना हो. जो टॉप पार्ट है उसी में हम सो करते हैं, जैसे पोटैटो सो किया, गार्लिक सो किया, अनियन सो किया, वो सबको हम वहीं लगाते हैं. और वो चूंकि ऊंचाई पे होता है तो बिकॉज ऐसे जब हमने बनाया रोज और ऐसे ड्रेन्स जैसे, फिर ऐसे टॉप जैसा एंड ड्रेन, क्यारियां जब बनाते हैं व्हेन वी मेक क्यारीज, सो दैट क्यारीज ओनली फॉर दैट कि वो जो ड्रेन जैसा पार्ट है उसमें पानी रहे. तो वो पानी द वॉटर विल मेक द दिस हाई यू नो हाई ग्राउंड मॉइस्ट एंड उसमें वाटर लॉगिंग बहुत ज्यादा नहीं होने की वजह से, क्योंकि चूंकि हाई ग्राउंड है और उसमें हमने रूट वेजिटेबल या टर्मरिक, हल्दी, पोटैटो, ऑल दीज थिंग्स वी हैव ग्रोन, तो वो मतलब सड़ता नहीं है यू नो. तो दीज ऑल थिंग्स आर टेक्निक यू नो, दिस डज नॉट कम्स इन लाइक यू हैव टू लर्न इट एंड यू हैव टू टेक इंटरेस्ट, रियल इंटरेस्ट इन इट, एंड यू हैव टू स्टार्ट ग्रोइंग समथिंग एंड सीइंग द ब्यूटी ऑफ द गार्डनिंग एंड फार्मिंग. सो हियर इन पिक्चर वॉट यू कैन सी हियर, जो यहाँ पिक्चर है तो अभी क्या देख रहे हैं हम लोग, और समथिंग इज हैपनिंग अबाउट, so this is the picture of wait, something has happened. Here you can see the nursery, everyone. This is the tomato nursery. No, this is the tomato nursery. Can you see that? This is the tomato plant and this is the nursery we make. जैसे कि भी बहुत बड़ी जगह कहीं लगाना है, like if we want to grow tomatoes in any open garden, or we have a big huge terrace garden, or we have a big balcony where we want to only grow tomatoes. So this is the nursery people have made. People make this nursery. I have also this kind of pot. So usme we fill the cocopeat and we fill 2 to 3 seeds in each pot. And then we keep the pots because in from bottom it has holes. So this all, you know, this cocopeat gets, you know, water and gets moistened from the bottom. Because from top we do not water generally. This the whole nursery plate comes and in that we fill it with the cocopeat and put the seed and we cover it with cocopeat and then put the whole set into the water plate so that the water should get from the down, from the bottom, not from the top, because this is very tiny pot and the soil should get displaced if we water from the top. So we see how nurseries has made. And now when we have to transplant it, we have to remove very slightly. Bahut dhyan se look, he is the removing the sapling and then we have to plant it. So while transplanting, like okra, like bitter gourd, like bottle gourd, like brinjal, like cauliflower, like this cabbage. So we have to make a nursery. We have to remove the seedling after 1 or 2 months of growth. Depends on, and then we have to plant it in a bigger container. Bigger containers like 5 or 6 liter pot with a good quality of soil. And before planting it, we have to always use the wood ash. Wood ash is a crucial for the plant growth when we are transplanting. Wood ash gives the boost because all the saplings we are transplanting, that is the vegetable or fruit sapling, that is not a greens. The wood ash gives it a boost to grow nicely and sturdy. So here, if you have any question, you can ask me. Anyone?
Girls, any questions you all have? Yeah, please.
Oh, ma'am. Good evening, ma'am. Ma'am, I have one question. That, ma'am, during lockdown, I planted some plants. But, ma'am, some grew and some, ma'am, like in this particular session, I realized that I did one mistake. That I added, I added cow dung in more quantity, as required. It was around 40 to 45%. So, is there any way I can neutralize
cow dung
it?
Like you added cow dung, this fresh cow dung?
Yes, ma'am, fresh. I think that has made my soil acidic.
You any time you don't have to use fresh cow dung in plants.
That time I don't know, I was not knowing that time.
So remember, cow dung manure it turns into manure when the cow has given dung and it has been rotting from 3 months. Then after 3 months, you can use it as a manure. Otherwise, even if it is a 40% or 10%, if you are using fresh cow dung, that will burn your plant.
Okay.
Mostly.
And ma'am, one more question. That ma'am, one curry leaf.
Please turn on your video. I would love to see.
Ma'am, there's some problem with my camera. Like tomorrow I can't turn it. There's some problem with my camera.
Your name?
Harshita.
Okay, Harshita. Huh? Now tell me.
Ma'am, I bought a curry leaf plant. So it was grown already. And I just planted in my plant. But ma'am, the same thing, it didn't grow. I don't know why.
It didn't grow or died?
No, it didn't died, but it didn't grow. It is as it is.
So for your information, Harshita, curry leaves is a very slow grower. So if you want to grow curry leaves fast, you have to feed it monthly with the diluted buttermilk.
Okay.
Because curry leaves love the calcium and the buttermilk. So if you want to make the curry leaves growth faster, and also in winters, the growth is very slow for all the plants. So if you want to make the curry leaves grow a little faster, you have to, put the diluted buttermilk and not, concentrate form. Because kuch bhi use karne ke liye, when I put diluted word, it means that you have to dilute it with water. Like half cup, if you're taking buttermilk, then you have to put the 1 cup of the water, then you water it with curry leaves or capsicum. Or like I said earlier also, these are the calcium loving plant. Moringa, curry leaves, capsicum, bell pepper, and chilies and tomatoes. These all are calcium loving plants. You can use eggshell. You can use this buttermilk works very good. And or doodh ka jo bartan baad mein kharab, matlab doodh jaise khatam ho gaya, and then you're washing the utensil, that water also you can use in all these plants. Because that is kind of small amount of milk and calcium in this. Right?
Okay, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So here I have shown you that ki abhi chota mota herb kya grow kar sakte hai ghar mein. Lemongrass is very good herb. That you can get in anywhere you can get from anywhere, and you can use it in. And bahut sare different tea mein, herbal tea cuisines like Thai curries or different, green tea mein use karte hain lemongrass. Lekin lemongrass loves minimum 1 to 2 hours of direct sunlight. So any herb you are growing, you want to grow. So I will say that try growing lemongrass, spearmint, mint, tulsi, curry leaves. That will be handy, and that you can use for your own daily use also. You can make a green tea and you can drink it, and it taste is amazing.
And mom, one last question. That is, mom, I grow mint leaves and that methi. So mom, they were growing very well, but the time when I put them on my terrace, and they were receiving too much sunlight and they all just died. So mom, what can be done?
Methi, look. You said mint, no? So mint is already the shade tolerant plant, and mint is summer plant. And but summer में भी उसको किसी बड़े पेड़ के नीचे लगाते हैं या कहीं शेडी एरिया में जहाँ की एक घंटे दो घंटे बस सनलाइट आ रही है एंड दैट इज इनफ फॉर द मिंट एंड इवन मेथी इज अ हर्ब. तो अभी क्या है आप टेरेस पे डाला होगा आपने एंड दैट इज इन योर पॉट. ऐसा नहीं है कि टेरेस पे आपने ऐसा कुछ ब्रिक्स बनाया और पूरा एक ओपन ग्राउंड बना के वो पूरा बिकॉज लुक व्हेन टेरेस पे वी पुट द पॉट नाउ तो टेरेस पे मुंबई हीट इज टू मच. So I never suggest to grow plants inside the pot. And if the pot is, if you are growing in a pot, the pot size should be big. And it should be full of organic matter. Right?
Mom, there's a slight confusion regarding, which plant need how much amount of sunlight.
Mostly herbs, jitne bhi herbs hain, sabko 1 to 2 hours to sunlight mostly sabko chahiye, most of the plants. 1 to 2 hours sunlight is must. Like agar aap methi grow kar rahe ho, amaranth grow kar rahe ho, palak grow kar rahe ho, all the greens you are growing, that you need sunlight for minimum 1 to 2 hours, minimum. बैल्कनी में है तब टेरेस में तो एनी हाउ यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट सनलाइट बिकॉज टेरेस में एनी वे मिनिमम 2 to 3 hours सनलाइट कैसा भी शेडी टेरेस हो आ ही जाएगा.
यस मैम देयर इज टू मच सनलाइट.
या अगर टू मच सनलाइट है देन यू कैन ट्राई ग्रोइंग ड्रमस्टिक बिकॉज ड्रमस्टिक थ्राइव्स इन द लेस वाटर एंड गुड सन.
ओके ड्रमस्टिक
drumstick and many vegetable and plants, tomato, all things you can plant if you have a terrace, Harshita. I will say that get bigger pots, like this all 25 kg of goni we get from the market, we get rice or wheat. In that you pull too much of sugar cane, dry leaves, kitchen waste, iska pura layer bana ke, and then put the good quality of cow dung waste, not fresh, rotten one. And then sand, soil, mix pura banake, and then put the soil and put saplings, good quality of sapling. First you make the sapling, then grow all these things on trellis. It will grow very nicely. Make the trellises. If I will see your trellis, then I will make it a garden full scale.
So ma'am, if I've added already the fresh cow dung in some of my plants, so can I do anything right now with them?
You post the picture of your plants. I will see that in what stage they are. Then I can tell you what you can do. If they are died completely or if you are in process of dying.
No, ma'am. I also wanted to ask that is that soil is now of any use? Matlab if I have added.
Obviously, that after, look, I will tell you tomorrow's session will be the fertilizers and pesticides. So fertilizer fresh cow dung manure se banate hain and within 3 days you can use it also. You don't need 3 months to wait. But that has the process. Everything if you're using that has process. Jo hamare, matlab even human manure or even bird dropping, it is a full of nitrogen. Too much of nitrogen. So you have to be very much aware ki fresh aap nahi use kar sakte. You have to process it, then you have to use it. Otherwise, you wait for the sadne ka process or either you make it ki aap apne khud ke dimag laga ke usko sada rahe ho 2-3 days mein hi aur use kar rahe ho. But wo ek process hai. That is a way to ferment the things and then use it as a fertilizer in dilution. तो वो सॉइल आप यूज कर सकते हो आफ्टर टू मंथ्स उसको तो जब भी ड्राई व्हेन एवर इट गेटिंग ड्राई एंड देर इज नो प्लांट देन वाटर इट नाइसली व्हेन एवर गेटिंग ड्राई द सॉइल इज गेटिंग ड्राई वाटर इट नाइसली इन अ वन एंड हाफ मंथ योर सॉइल विल बी गुड टू यूज बिकॉज द काउडंग विल बी डाइजेस्टेड काउडंग विल बी रॉटन बाय द मिक्स ऑफ द सॉइल एंड काउडंग ओके. Because cow dung is a fresh, that is a nitrogen, and that is a hard nitrogen, not like kitchen waste.
And ma'am, like I have grown cabbage and it's growing, it was growing very well. In just 1 or 2 days, it germinated. But ma'am, the thing is that matlab, up to a limit, it was not growing. Only 1 or 2 leaves were there of cabbage. Then when I plugged them, they are not going growing again. Matlab, so I wanted to ask, do I need to plant the seeds again and again for growing each time, or I can use the same seeds?
नहीं नहीं यू हैव टू यूज सीड्स बिकॉज ऐसा नहीं है कि आप उसको कट कर दोगे फिर वो उसी में यूज नहीं कैबेज एंड कॉलीफ्लावर इज मतलब सिंगल टाइम इट विल गिव ओनली वन सीड विथ वन कैबेज वन सीड मतलब वन कॉलीफ्लावर सो यू हैव टू पोस्ट मी द पिक्चर्स कि आपने क्या ग्रो किया था बिकॉज वट एवर यू आर ग्रोइंग यू क्लिक द पिक्चर ऑफ एवरी स्टेज सो दैट यू कैन गेट द आइडिया कि क्या हो रहा है इसके साथ एंड वॉट यू आर डूइंग सो दैट आई कैन एक्सप्लेन इट कि वॉट हैपेंड एग्जैक्टली एंड वॉट यू डिड
Okay, okay, ma'am.
Harshita, you can be in touch with ma'am on Instagram or FB and probably, you know, interact there and share the pictures there so she can tell you what is to be done.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Yeah.
And anyone have not started the composting, have not seen the pictures of anyone doing anything. So look, spearmint is very good herb. Like this is amazing for the summers and you can make the drink from it, like crush it, little bit of honey, lemon, and this ice cube, and you drink it. It is amazing, spearmint. And I also make the drink from the spearmint and ginger crush and take the juice and then little bit of honey and lemon and ice cube. So this is very easy plant, spearmint and this. It is more easy than regular mint. So you will get the sapling, but it never, mostly it doesn't grow from seed. And seed is also not very easily available. So you can get the saplings from the good nursery. And, you know, in minimum like 3 to 4 liter pot also, you can grow the spearmint. It does not need very big pot. And aloe vera, so I have a jungle of aloe vera. Like I donate every year some 20-30 aloe vera to the society neighbors. Still I get, after a year, like I get again the jungle. So I have too much of aloe vera. Like it, you just throw the aloe vera and it will grow. It is like that. So you don't have to take care of aloe vera very much. Only that ki it is a kind of succulent and it comes from the cactus family. Mostly the family is like a cactus, you know, it is a desert plant. So come, you know, if you're not watering too much, also it is good. But whenever you water, water is nicely, you know, any plant you water, water. When it is too sun, no, when in Mumbai, it is a May and June, that time water becomes like what, you know, they are dying like, I don't know how. So what I do that, I fill the bucket with water and I put all my pots with the plant inside the bucket. Like I give it a good bath and I give the plant good, you know, water, like the roots get absorbed the water and pura ek soil ka, you know, the soil, every particle gets drenched with the water. But when you pour water on the pot, soil becomes compact. Even you're using compost, after 1 year, it becomes too compact with root. Your water comes down without soaking the root and without soaking the soil. And soil, thoda relief plant gets little bit from water here and there, but it does not water the soil at all when we pour the water on the plants in summers of the Mumbai. So you have to soak your plants inside the bucket and then you see the growth of your plants. Like weekly you can do it, or like after 3-4 days you can do this activity when it is a May or April in Mumbai and March if it is too hot. So you have any questions in aloe vera and spearmint? Aloe vera does not like too much of water, you know, but still, like when you are giving good amount of water, like when the soil is getting too dry and then you are watering very nicely, तो एलोवेरा विल बी वेरी सक्यूलेंट और मरियल टाइप से नहीं रहेगा एकदम इट विल बी नॉट टू वीक इट विल बी सक्यूलेंट एंड इट विल बी फ्लेशी सो दैट यू कैन यूज द यू नो पल्प फॉर योर हेयर फॉर योर स्किन फॉर योर यू नो हैंड्स एज अ मसाज और समथिंग मेनी पीपल ईट ऑल्सो एलोवेरा So there are many varieties of tulsi also coming. So basil, jo Italian people use basil, like Italian basil comes, that is known as sweet basil. So uska pesto banate hain basically. But there are many varieties of basil, opal basil and black basil, Thai basil, lemon basil. So there are many varieties of basil comes. And that grows nicely until and unless it has like a less sunlight, or it got any infection or pest, or it has the irregular watering. So it all depends, like when we travel, our most plant die. So we cannot help it. Otherwise, some plant lovers are there and taking care of our plants. So there are herbs like basil. You can grow it in a 4 to 6 liter container. And Kapoor, Tulsi has also 2-3 varieties. So you can get it in a good nursery. And you can grow Tulsi, jo our Indian Tulsi, black Tulsi, from seed also. And it grows like a jungle. If you see in anywhere area where Tulsi has planted, so it get the seed out and it germinates, and everywhere Tulsi and Tulsi you will see. And these all were earlier my window, because now I mostly grow these plants, butterfly plants, to invite butterfly, because I'm doing the butterfly studies and butterfly gardening for the myself, and to write and document butterflies of the Mumbai, especially my area Bhandup, because Mumbai ke documentation already ho chuke hain, general average butterflies of Mumbai, I'm documenting of my area. So I see that at 13th floor, what is the use that butterfly fly till the 13th floor to get nectar or to lay eggs? Because they can get the plants around also, on ground floor also. But maybe the plants are not there so that they're flying to 13th floor. There is one research and study going on this topic also. Why butterfly fly to 13th and 14th floor to lay eggs? What is the use? So this was my window. You can see the Karela and Turai plants, and niche red amaranth have harvested. So you can also make use of the plants like this. Like what I do when I grow a creeping vegetables, creepers are there, climbers. So I let the climb the plant, and I usko pura aise matlab aise climb karate hain aise. Taki because aise climb karega to kitna climb kar sakta hai, fir aise climb. देन ऐसे के बाद फिर इधर से मैं ले जाती हूँ उसे, प्लांट्स को खुद मैं उसे टच कर करके ऐसे ऐसे कराती हूँ ताकि वो पूरा स्पेस कवर करे. बिकॉज इफ यू हैव अ स्मॉल स्पेस, नो यू हैव टू गेट द आइडियाज टू, बिकॉज अनटिल एंड अनलेस ये क्लाइंबर्स के जितने ज्यादा पत्ते होंगे उसी वो पत्ते फोटोसिंथेसिस करेंगे, देन वी कैन गेट द गुड अमाउंट ऑफ फ्रूट. तो एंड वी हैव टू डू प्रूनिंग ऑल्सो, जो भी क्लाइंबर्स हैं उनकी प्रूनिंग टाइम टाइम पे होती है. So that we can get more female flowers and less male flowers, because male flower is not going to give fruit, only female gives fruit. So in nature there is no use of male, mostly only they pollinate the female, and then only the whole process happens. So all the creeper and vegetable like this gourd, bitter gourd, ridge gourd, they need climb support. And in the same way, tomato and brinjal also, they need little support, but not like creepers, because they grow also big little bit. So you can give support of your window grill or balcony grill so that they can get. If you will not give support, there will be very weak and the फ्लावर्स ड्रॉप अप हो जाएंगे, फ्रूट अच्छे से सेट नहीं होगा, बिकॉज द प्लांट अपने आप को ही संभाल रहा है, देन हाउ इट विल यू नो पुट एनर्जी इन फ्लावरिंग एंड फ्रूटिंग टू मच. सो यू हैव टू गिव सपोर्ट टू योर प्लांट्स इफ इट इज ग्रोइंग लॉन्ग एंड लेंदी एंड लेगी. सो लुक, वेजिटेबल्स एंड ग्रीन्स, इट्स नॉट अबाउट लाइक इट्स अ एक्सपेरिमेंट. No, we go in market and we buy the vegetables. We just think that acha mil gaya, it's good, very easy, bahut sasta hai, bhaiya sasta kar dijiye. When you grow it, no, you understand how tough it is. And jo bhaiya dete bhi hai na, wo bhi grow nahi kar rahe hain. You know, they buy from the farmers. Jo hamare farmers hain, I bought 10 rupees cauliflower, one cauliflower in 10 rupees in Bhandup. And I was thinking ki what this person has given to the farmer. तो ये फार्मर को कितना दिया होगा, होपफुली नॉट मोर देन 5 rupees. एंड यू सी दैट सीड इटसेल्फ कम्स वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, देन द होल लेबर, देन होल योर यू नो सोल गोज इन टू द फार्मिंग, योर होल सोल, आपकी आत्मा पूरी जाती है उस फार्मिंग, उस काम में. एंड देन योर लेबर गोज, एंड देन योर होल एक्सपेक्टेशंस आर देयर दैट यू विल अर्न. जब 5 rupees का एक गोभी वो बेचा होगा, मे बी एनी फार्मर, जब भी आपका सस्ता कुछ हो, तो वॉट ही इज गेटिंग, दैट इज वाई द गार्डनिंग इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड स्पेशली फूड गार्डनिंग फॉर एवरी वन टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ टफ इट इज टू ग्रो एनी थिंग. यू नो जो हम मतलब वी आर ईटिंग एनी थिंग, पास्ता पिज्जा वट एवर वी आर ईटिंग, एवरी थिंग इज मेड फ्रॉम द फूड विच फार्मर्स हैव ग्रोन. सो यू वी यू एंड हमारी न्यू जनरेशन वट एवर इट इज, इवन हमारे पेरेंट्स कितने, यू नो आई एम फ्रॉम द वाराणसी, तो आई सी कि कैसे ग्रो होता है एंड कैसे करते हैं. बट यहाँ मुंबई में द किड्स हु हैव ग्रोन इन मुंबई एंड देव नेवर सीन द फार्म्स एंड देवर देव नेवर यू नो वर्कड इन द फार्म, स्पेशली लाइक यू आर गोइंग इन द समर एंड वर्किंग इन द फार्म एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग दैट हाउ इजी और टफ इट इज, और एंजॉइंग दैट ऑल्सो द होल प्रोसेस. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Every time you try and take care of your 10-15 plants and see that how easy it is or how tough it is, what you feel. And when you will get connected to the plant, you will feel little more maybe easy, and you will feel that your soul is attracted to that plant, and now you will take care very nicely, and you will feel very bad when the plants get hurt or it dies. So in same way, we have to understand that how tough it is to grow food. And then also, I guess ki we will not waste food, or we will respect the food growers and respect the people who make food and respect the how our food is coming on our plate. Jaise ki agar aap palak thoda bhi ugaoge, to you will be very happy that I will use in salad. Or thoda bhi amaranth aapne ugaya, to you will be very happy ki I will use in dal. एंड इतना पालक और अमरान्थ मार्केट से जाते हैं 15 rupees का 10 rupees का लेके आ जाते हैं. सो दिस इज द होल प्रोसेस, दिस इज द होल प्रोसेस कि हाउ इट इन्वॉल्व्स द पीपल हु डज एवरी डे दे आर डूइंग एंड दे या एवरी डे दे आर डूइंग सो दे नो नाउ दे आर एक्सपर्ट ऑफ द वर्क बट वॉट दे आर गेटिंग विद दैट लेबर एंड विद द एनर्जी एंड फूड इज समथिंग विच विच इज रीजन फॉर आर एग्जिस्टेंस. अगर हमें 10 days फूड नहीं दिया जाएगा देन वी विल नॉट बी अलाइव. एंड अभी सबको भूख लग गई होगी, कुछ नाश्ता मिले, कुछ चाय मिले, समथिंग लाइक दैट. हाँ, एवरी वन मस्ट बी थिंकिंग कि कुछ मिल जाए. तो ये मिल जाए क्यों, और उसके बाद फिर हम सोचते हैं कि अच्छा मोबाइल देख लें, व्हाट्सएप देख लें, टीवी देख लें, चलो मॉल में कुछ शॉपिंग कर लेते हैं. लेकिन विदाउट फूड अगर आप नहीं खाओ और रात में अभी शॉपिंग के लिए चले जाओ या व्हाट्सएप करो या टीवी देखो, आपको बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. यू विल फील चिड़चिड़, यू नो इरिटेटेड. सो यू जस्ट थिंक दैट हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट फूड इज, बट द पर्सन हु ग्रोज इट, व्हाट इज द लाइफ स्टाइल ऑफ दैट पर्सन इज, एंड व्हाट हाउ इन व्हाट कंडीशन द पर्सन लिव्स इवन इन महाराष्ट्र. बिकॉज वेन एवर इट कम्स टू द फार्मर, नो आई एम ऑलवेज like whatever I earn, I try to connect with the causes and I work for that, I donate for that. Because ye mera kaam jo hai, you know, I don't earn too much from this thing, whatever I'm doing. But I'm also not very poor person ki jo main earn kar rahi hun, usko donate nahin kar sako. Because I have a support system, my husband. So I try to donate to any person who is into this field and who need my help. So this is, that's why all the students who have been seeing me and listening to me, I just want to tell you only one thing: try growing food and try experiencing ki how how you feel when you grow your food. So any questions anyone have? And kuch doubt hai, kuch bhi hai. And in process, if you have a doubt, no, Nisha, make WhatsApp group, add me also.
And yeah, sure. We already have one, Priyanka, and I'll add you. Okay. So once, in case they have any questions.
Anything, they will be posting in and you pictures, ask. Pictures, yeah. And you insist that they should post their growth and updates.
Yes, yes, yes.
And then I can tell them accordingly, guide them.
Okay. Definitely, definitely. And I think, you know, it's been like a really, really hands-on session today, okay, which happened. And like you said, I think I really, you know, relate with that fact that gardening is not only an activity, it is like a process, okay. So this is just like the first step which you're taking and then you'll get better with it. So you have to keep experimenting, you have to keep doing it, I think, every day. So that is what is required. And I think, you know, it gives, you know, immense happiness to grow what you eat. And because you build that connection, okay, with your food. So I think it's very, very essential. I think you've covered it beautifully. I think all these girls who attended the sessions, who genuinely are interested, I'm sure they'll be growing something. You know, you all, we have a group tomorrow which we'll make, like after the feedback form and all of that. So we're going to make a Green Initiatives Club, okay? So all of y'all would be members, whoever is genuinely interested there. So there we'll be adding Priyanka ma'am and you know, her constant guidance, and y'all can post pictures, and we'll be taking it further on, because this is not the only this is just the start of this entire process. So we have various modules which we'll cover. So I hope, but you know, this today's session has helped you all gain that hands-on experience, and you all will start doing it. Only with, I think, experience, Priyanka, they'll get the confidence. So
see, I think the kitchen gardening we are doing, no, once the situation is good, then they should come for that.
Yes, so basically this is to be, are doing it online here because of this, you know, COVID situation. Otherwise, I'm sure all of us would be on the ground there on that kitchen garden thing, okay, which we've created, okay, with Priyanka ma'am sitting. And I think, you know, when you and me work in that garden, we should send them pictures of that.
So we should make a small video
and we do the growing, yes, and the planting. I think it's a wonderful experience. So, and you know, this is such a beautiful season, and to be there and do all those things, it's very exciting. So I am enjoying, and I'm sure once things come back to normalcy, I want all of you all there. Okay. And all of us will do something exciting there. Yeah, Priyanka?
Yeah, sure. And I want everyone, what you are doing, and involve your parents. You know, this is good habit. You know, like I go for the corporate training.
Yeah.
This is relaxation program, you know.
Correct.
When employees are getting bored and they are just feeling very monotonous, life has become the regular. So they grow the things, you know, they grow food or try to experiment with anything, and they are very happy ki my seed is coming up. So you will need the good quality of seed also. And you can go nearby nursery and they will give you the seeds. So I will not take more time. And I'm very happy that I
I think it's been a wonderful session today also. So so girls, keep all the things in mind which ma'am has told. Be active on the group, okay? Be active on her Instagram and just go and, you know, give some reviews on FB, Instagram, etc. See, I can just read these chats where people are saying that their parents are also attending, Priyanka. So yes, definitely, you know, make your parents sit, you know, some, the ones who are like genuinely interested, make them sit. So even they learn. I think it's a beautiful learning process. And I, being the head of Green Initiatives, I am also planning modules and sessions for, you know, women, Priyanka. We can do that as well for, you know, housewives or even in general, women who are genuinely interested in gardening. Okay, so we'll have different modules, and there your mothers and sisters and everybody can participate. So our next session will be something, you know, very different and exciting. What say, Priyanka?
Yeah, that I'm ready to do that.
Great. So we'll see you guys. We'll wrap up for today. We'll see
and
you tomorrow.
Go eat something. Huh?
Sorry,
I'm saying go and eat everyone something, like everyone eat something because you all must be hungry.
Yeah,
and
most important
farmer.
Yeah, just walk a little, you know, do some activity. You know, continuously sitting is also not good. So move around. Okay, breathe in some fresh air and relax yourselves. Great. So I think we are done for today, and we'll catch up tomorrow, girls. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, ma'am. Thank you so
much.
Ma'am.
Have a great day. Thank
bye.
You, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Priyanka.
Bye.